that really still gets me go goose pimply, that song. I still listen to it. I still listen to that song as it plays, and it gives me goose pimplies. XTMD, right, okay. Hello, welcome. Right, and Coco. Right, let's have a look who is here. I kind of said hello to you as you all walked in. We've got Nubsub. We've got Jason. How you doing, Jason? Yeah, I was playing golf. I actually won, which was always good, so I'm happy about that. How you doing? Charles, Mr. Morris. That was a lazy introduction, Chris. What are you doing? Why are you being lazy? We got the wife. The wife is always in the house, but she's in lurking mode. Okay, all right. I will touch the controller. And then we have got Mosca. And we have got XTMD. Welcome. And also we have Coco. Whoa, loads of you here, loads of you here. How are we doing? It's the weekend. It's the weekend. It's finally here. It's finally here, people. And what does that mean? What does that mean? What are we? We are 2 days away from the giveaway. We are got Friday, Saturday, and Sunday streams planned. I've chosen Skyrim because I'm having a bit of an issue with everything else at the moment. And, what the hell is going on with my computer? I don't know. So, we are going to do Skyrim again. We may change up, but it was just easier to set up. Yes, Mosca, you are family. Yes, you are. Ignore my voice as well. It probably sounds a little bit more masculine than it's normally used to. But, yeah. I'm okay. Yeah, awesome. People, if you haven't done it already, you know how we start the stream. Give the video a like. You don't have to do it straight away. You're never expected to do it straight away. Only if you like the content, but if you are enjoying the stream and you're enjoying what I'm doing, make sure you hit that like button. That's all I ask from you lovely people. Right, and it's working. It's doing what it should do. Ah, you fecker. No. Mosca, it would have been because it was in cooldown. So it doesn't actually respond to you if it's in cooldown, but there's only a 5 minute cooldown on it. That's the reason.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, so like now Nubsub's done it. Guys as well, I know Jason, of course, may not have been aware. I don't know the whole thing behind it, but when you use that command, that's what it says to me, jump, it does cost you 12,500. It costs you 12,500 Llama loyalty points, so make sure, only if you've got a load of money, that you use that command. Hey, Ender, welcome. Ender, I haven't played any of this new Season 6 of Fortnite. Have you played any yet? Have you played any? Is it good? Is there any major changes? To celebration cheese for everyone. Is it any good, Ender? I would call you Ender. I know it's John, isn't it? Yeah. Yes, Nubsub. Oh, wow, okay. Oh, that's awesome. That's awesome. So that's a nice little bit of a change. Does that come into Season 6? Has that come into Season 6? Right, what am I actually going to do? Should we carry on with some Thieves Guild? There are the list of commands. I can't remember which it is. There are haunted castles. Oh, wow. Okay. Sounds like fun. Right, let's go to Winterhold. Well, speaking of PS4s, that's my objective during the weekend, people. My objective during the weekend is to go and get the PS4 Pro. If you look at the top of the bar, we hit that £300 donation goal. So, that means one thing. I need to go and get it. Need to go and get it. And then what I will do is I will be renting my games. So we'll have Spider-Man. I'll do Last of Us. I've never played Last of Us. So we need to get that.
I can take you to any of the hold capitals. Where do you want to go?
I think Reason is a development on the channel, NubSub. It's a development on the channel. It just means that I can play. I'm not restricted. I'm not restricted to just... Cicero. I'm not restricted to whoever I need to play for.
One of them cats. Khajiit, I think they called themselves. I hear there's
Oh, what do you mean? Regret it, mate. It has Undertale. Don't start giving me doubts about buying this. The only other thing I think about you did at least do one for me.
Yes.
Yeah, it really does, doesn't it, Charles? It really does.
Carlia, then she's finally found it. Do you have Gallus's journal?
Twiggy.
Problem. Let me see it. Oh, this is just like Gallus. A dear friend, but always too clever for his own good. He's written all of the text.
But yeah, it's a little bit scratchy, Charles, because all I've done this week is done training. So, it's good fun. So my throat always gets a little bit tired by the end of the weekend, but I'm fine. My body's used to it.
May have the materials you need to get this journal translated. Word of warning. Caselmo is a fierce guardian of his research.
Yeah, that's right.
The information won't be easy.
Yeah, this does. I mean, I'm on the Xbox. I can't show you I've got that. But I'm on the Xbox One X. Hey, Wayne with the lurky eyes. How you doing, Wayne? How are you doing? Oh, do you know what I haven't done, people? I haven't, actually... open the giveaway still again. So it is giveaway time. I need to... Oh no, it is open. It is open, people. Ah, we've got the PS4 Xbox debate going on in chat.
Devastated when he was killed.
To be honest, I had a PS1, a PS2, a PS3. And then I moved over to Xbox because I liked the way the achievements worked. And then I kind of stuck with Xbox through to the Xbox One X. But, you know, we've hit a donation goal. And that's what you people, it was an idea that I had. People wanted me to get a PS4 Pro. So, yeah, why not?
He made a curiously astute comment about my research.
Hey, Gummy, welcome. How you doing, Gummy? Gummy, it's the weekend. It's the weekend.
Strong friendship.
Ooh, I burn my shoes because I'm ready for the weekend. Feck in the weekend. Hashtag Xbox.
I'm fairly certain he was planning some sort of a heist that involved a deep understanding of the Falmer language. Sadly, we never...
Yeah, Coco, the whole hard drive. I've got a 4 terabyte hard drive attached to my Xbox. And you can get them for the PS4. So the size doesn't matter. Well, that's what my wife says anyway. Yes, that's a big selling point. I want VR. Could you imagine me playing? Oh, guys and girls, could you imagine? Could you imagine me playing? Emily has to play. Emily wants to play in VR. I'd be admitted into a mental hospital. I really would. I mean, there's no hiding from that. Yeah, and I'm sorry. That's kind of a check, isn't it, with the VR 100%. Don't, Wayne. We're finally. I had to spend another £20, a whole £20, on a extender figgy majiggy, and I'm very technical as always. Basically, it plugs into the socket and it goes to upstairs, and it's kind of sorted out most of the internet now, so we're running at an okay speed. Oh, a gummy got off work early. How did you manage to swindle that on a Friday, gummy? Moscow, I will have a look at the action figures again, definitely. Hey, Grumpy Daisy, welcome. How you doing, Grumpy? Oh my God, Cicero saw a dwarf. It's all bad. It's all bad. Ah, no problem, John. Welcome again. No issue. You got me all excited. I'm like, ah, there's a new person in my stream. But no. It's just you on another account. It's Friday. Who cares? I'll post them again. It's a magic unicorn. I want a magic unicorn.
Forsworn.
Oh my God, is he okay? Got a little bit of headache. I might have to take some tablets. That might also help my scratchy throat. Who are you, Fecker? Well, then you need to tell your next door neighbour to go and buy better internet. That's so bad. But so good at the same time. I'm lost, Dad. Okay, I'm actually generally sort of semi-lost. I walked through the door and now I'm lost. Help! What do we do? Dad? Dad, hold my hand. It's that way. That's why. So people, remember, if you want to buy yourself more tickets, exclamation mark, enter, space. How many tickets you want to buy? They're costing you 15,000 tickets each. Ticket. And you can buy up to 800 tickets for this giveaway. So make sure you do that. Yeah, I am, Grumpy. I can't believe it. And again, this channel is just over 2 months old now. Just over 2 months old. So my God, isn't it going crazy? But I love it. I wouldn't have it any other way. You know, yeah. And if it stayed, if it generally stayed at just under 500, if it stayed at 500, I'd still be happy because of the community that we've got. Generally, that is my thing. Hey, Nubsub's got himself a ticket. Awesome, dude. Awesome. How can I help you?
Persistent, aren't you? Oh, very well. Who am I to stand in the way of curiosity?
Oh, thank you, Grumpy. I appreciate that, dude. I appreciate it. Coco, don't you make me blush.
If you deal with Nimi, I'll let you into both the excavation site and...
And let's be honest, I'm crap at reading chat when there's 12 people in the stream. Imagine there was like... Some of these streamers have like 4,000 people in there, and I'd be like, I just freeze, I just keel over. I'd be like, help! And heck yeah, this it really does. We've got an awesome, awesome community. We really, 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 really do.
I'm calling it Calselmo's Guide.
I really would. I would keel over.
That research represents years of
personal. What a great mix. What a great mix, Grumpy Day.
You must be mad to think I'd allow anyone to see it before it's completed.
That's what she said. Hey, da-da-da-da-da-da.
Do you realize that at a snap of my finger...
Hey, Grumpy, I've just had a look at your channel, dude. 177 subscribers, dude. That's awesome. That is awesome. People, actually, do me a favor for today. Hey, the DBZ nerd. Welcome, welcome.
Very well.
Hello, it's nice to see you back. DBZ, you were quite early into my streaming life, so welcome back. And Turner is in the house as well. Turner was the winner of the last giveaway. He won a $25 gift card. I looked at the cringe of your channel. Hey, Grumpy, I watch my videos back sometimes and I go, ugh, what the hell did you do that for? Oh, Cicero, come here, look. Look at there. Have a look. Look over there.
Fools.
Go. Whee! Bye-bye, Cicero. Cicero? Are you dead? Oh, Cicero. Uh-oh. I'm going in. I mislooked. Oh, that's okay. That was fun. Cicero. I'm not self-promoting. To be honest, NubSub, if you were self-promoting with free subs, I would let that slide. The ones that you do not want, is people that come in out of nowhere. I just be like, sub to me, and I'll sub back. Blah, 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 blah. I like chicken wings. Bah, sub to me. You know, that sort of stuff. Huh? Sneaky, sneaky. Ah, I got the key. You ain't got the key. Hashtag Turner cheated. Yes, he did, Wayne. It's exactly what he did. He actually said to me, I just want to win. I want to win. So if I give you $25, can you just go buy the gift card and make me win? So that was the agreement, people. I'm joking. Ha ha ha. Oh, he's used caps. I hate it when people join, they shout me and they leave, and I get it all the time. Yeah, you will. Uh-oh.
The Dwemer Museum isn't open to anyone without the Court Wizard's permission.
Well, I have the Court Wizard's permission.
Because Calselmo doesn't want anyone to go in. He runs the museum. He makes the rules. You have a problem with that? Go talk to him.
Yeah. The thing is, Mosca, when you... it was the same as Katie at the start. If you're part of communities and you go in and you just talk to people, etc., people will just actually sub to you just because it's a standard thing sometimes. So... that's always good fun. So yeah. Yeah, and that's again, Gummy Bear. Yeah, that's awesome.
My order of the yacht. Stop right there.
What'd I do? What? 5 bounty? Get a proper job.
Smart woman.
Oh, really? Really? Cicero, that was your fault. Oh, really? He fell over. Oh, you stupid game. Right, let's restart. How you doing, my boy? Wayne! Katie! Wayne! Katie! Oh, don't speak of intoxicated.
Trespassing here.
You have committed crimes against
really?
The people. What say you in your defense?
Oh. So if I pay the bounty, let's pay the bounty. I love Skyrim so much as well. Grumpy, it's one of my favourites to stream. Right, let's go back to Underscore. Oh, this has not gone very well. People, a little favour from you, okay? No pressure. You do not have to do this, okay? But can we see whether or not we could hit 500 subs today? Can we do that? Let's see if we can. You need to share this across your social media. Okay. Invite your friends round. Ghastly Legend, welcome. I'm going to allow that. See, again, that's the bot being stupid. But, yeah, get it shared across your social media. Get it shared. Get people in. Let's see if we can hit the magic 500 today. Whoa! Fucking bollocks. Whoa, I swore. Uta! Will you stop donating? Uta is in the house. Jesus Christ, Uta! No. Right. Hello. Hello again, Uta. Uta, are you just trying to Christians attack? I saw that. Uta, Duda. People, can we get Uta? Can we get Uta Duda? Can we get that spammed in chat? For the £5 donation, for the £5 donation, that means, Uta, I need to give you £5 million. Is that million? Five, one, two, three, one, two, three. 5 million! Llama loyalty points. Everyone get his name chanted in the chat. For the $5 donation. It is his calling card, isn't it? Hey, Zachary! Welcome to the stream. Is the Fallout 4 answer the Nuka-Cola World DLC? Oh, I'm not sure what way you mean. Is that worded? If you're talking about me, I do stream Fallout. And I will be doing the Nuka-Cola World. Ah, Zachary, you're going further up the list. Help! There you are. Right, I've got your name highlighted. Uta for world leader. Yes. Yes. Zachary, this is your first time in the stream. I'm going to give you 5,000 Llama loyalty points. Okay, that is going to get you some points that you can then mess around with, etc, etc, etc. There it is. There's your 5,000. Zachary, if you do subscribe to the channel, let me know. I'll give you another 10,000 Llama loyalty points. And that'll be enough to get yourself into the raffle for the giveaway, which is being drawn in 2 days. So, yes. Right, what are we doing? I'm lost. Help me. Love me. Uta for President Nips. It's got to be in there, isn't it? But why is it not? Because I've got to go further up. Right, okay, let's go in there again. I would vote for Uta. Yeah, I think I probably would as well. Let's start a campaign for Uta. Either to make him president or whatever it is. Uta for listener. 2039. Love it. Love it. Old Warren City underneath the key. Or let's get a nipple statue in his hometown. Let's get a nipple statue in his hometown. Subscribe and hit the notification. Zachary, he's even hit the notifications. That is awesome, Zachary. Thank you very, very, very much for the subscription there. Let's give you your 10,000 Llama points as well. I'm no Christian. No, probably not. Let's welcome. Yes, Gummy Bear saying welcome, Zachary. Yes, welcome to the community, dude. And feel free, if you want to use them points to get into the giveaway. Oh, sugar. Okay, so it's a trespassing fee. I just can't be cool. Okay, right. It's too much. It's too much. I'm trying to read chat and it's going 100 miles an hour. Help. Oh, feck off! Right, I know what I'm gonna do. It's the only way. No, your face! No! Your dad smells of BO! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da! Uta again, I know you make me go a bit twitchy each time. It makes me jump, but then I just see it's your bloody name every time. So, Uta, thank you very much again for the donation. I really appreciate it. I really, really do. You are awesome. All right, Coco. All right. He's so bad at lockpicking. So people, like I said just a few minutes ago before Uta made me poop my pants with the donation, you got better at lockpicking. I probably did actually, let's be honest. Yeah, guys, girls, do share this stream if you can. I'll be going on for quite a while. I'll probably try and actually carry on until I do get to 500. That doesn't mean people start unsubscribing, you bad people. Haha! Just so I can keep streaming until it's like 4 o'clock in the morning. Intruder! You have committed crime. No, I haven't! Bye! I just want the frigging guide.
Bruce?
Cicero did it! Cicero did it! No! Whee! You are the listener! Cicero did it! Baby shark did it! Ah! This has not gone well. Like, if we had a scale of 1 to 10 on the failure, this is definitely up there. Right, I want to pull that. What the hell happened there? Something happened. Ah! It touched me. I'm not going to the shed. Oh, awesome. Awesome. Yeah, so we've got a Discord. Is someone going to pop the Discord link in for me? Can you do that? Guys and girls, 19 Cicero. It's your fault. Woo! Screw you! Stop it! You're such bad. You're so bad. Go to the shed! I'm not going to the shed! Not going to the shed. Nope. No shed for me. Nope. On a scale of 1 to 10, in terms of failure for the mission, you're ranked Trent. That is really bad, wasn't it? It was a... It definitely wasn't, Don't say you could get up here. How do you get up here? You can't get up here. No, Cicero. Mine. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Right, remember I need charcoal and the roll of paper. What? Oh my god, you Cicero, you made me poo myself. Everyone makes me poo myself. Trent minus 10,000, yeah. What sound did I use? Yeah, six away. Let's get keep to 500. Yeah, let's do it tonight, people. Let's do it tonight. Like I say, do share it. Share it across your social media. There's no pressure if you don't. But also... Uh-oh. Hello? Oh, crap. Run again! It's that time to keep running again. But yeah, people, do it. We've got 20 people in the stream. 20 people in the stream. If you're new to the channel, please do say hello. I'd love to say hello back. And also as well, like Zachary. Zachary's new to the channel, new to the community. He's just got himself a giveaway ticket. So please do say hello. I want to get you into this giveaway. Trent, may I ask you? Sorry, yes, the jump command. What is the jump command? Nubsub, are you on our Discord? Nubsub, are you on the Discord? I mean, this hasn't got as bad as it could have. There's no one around. Awesome Atheist, I'm going to Olive Garden. See you later, suckers. No problem. Atheist. Oh, Awesome Atheist as well. I don't know how many llama points you've got, dude. But if you want to get into this giveaway, then let me know. It's 15,000 points a ticket. You are. Awesome. Nubsub. Send me a DM. No. What? I mean, this has gone really well. Yeah, send me a message on Discord. And I will then send you the file if you want the file. Then you can use it for whatever you want. Can't remember exactly where I got it. I think I was just here. Yep. Oh, here we are. Oh, it's a great escape. Ha ha! Whee! Woohoo! That worked. I mean, this has definitely gone down like a lead balloon. This has definitely gone down like a lead balloon. It's just me running away. Like, maybe I should just go to water. But like, no, you can't get me. Oh, this is so such a failure. No, stop arrowing me. I will arrow you. No, that's the wrong button. I haven't changed my shout. Ah, don't hit me. Exclamation mark. What like you did, Nubsub? Zachary. Zachary, it is exactly the same way that you just did. Exclamation mark, bet. Space the amount you want to bet. That's how we roll. Awesome. Atheist. Ow! What the feck? No. Well, at least I got my heavy armor skill up. DBZ, keep a crouch, yes, DBZ. Get it better at Skyrim. No, DBZ. Too kinky, lol. You should see what you asked. What I was... Oh, I know. Don't you worry, Wayne. I saw it. I was subject to it. Right. On a scale of 1 to 10, how trented is this mission? Whee! You can't get me, suckers. Oh! Damn you. What say you in your defense? I'm running away. That's what I'm saying in my defense. Bye. Trent, yeah. Trent 1 million, I think that is. 100%. Right. The only reason I'm not giving up and I'm allowing them to chase me is because I stole the charcoal and the paper, and I'm not sure if it's still going to take me away, take my thingy away. So you never want your thingy taken away, people. You never want your thingy taken away. It's really bad when that happens. Oh, Nubsub, I have to do it at the end of the stream, dude, or when I'm on a quick break. Haha. I want Olive Garden. I want Olive Garden. Little Red Cookbook. Little Red Cookbook. I want Olive Garden. I don't know why I'm singing that. I don't know what Olive Garden is. And you're all going to tell me, what? You haven't heard of Olive Garden? I don't know what Olive Garden is. I'm so sorry. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. Yeah, no problem. Like I say, Nubsub, the only reason I asked you to send me the message in Discord is it will then give me the reminder. But I will get that file to you, I promise you. Sent you the message. Sent you the message. The thing is, I can't risk. Question for you. Go on, Zachary. Hit me with your rhythm stick. Go on. What is your question? Oh, okay. It's a grunt. Okay, hold on. Nubsub, give me a second. Right, Zachary, I've just seen your message. I will respond in a second. Files, please. Don't even know where this audio file is. Downloads. It's got to be on downloads, isn't it? Oh, people, hold on. I'm just going to see if I'll just quickly deal with this now. You don't want to manual handling train the trainer course outlines, do you, at all? I might just send you, actually, Baby Shark. Just to mess with your head, Nubsub. Why not? I'll be like, ha ha ha. Oh, come on. Monster. There it is. There you are, Nubsub. Nubsub, I have sent it to you, dude. Zachary, who is your go-to faction? Is that on Fallout, I'm assuming? Because if it is, my go-to is Brotherhood of Steel. I like the Brotherhood of Steel. And then, of course, the Minutemen. But I like the Minutemen quest probably the best. But then the Brotherhood of Steel, they've got all the awesome power armor, etc. But I can't wait until Fallout 76, Zachary. Cannot wait. No problem, awesome atheist. See you soon.
A rubbing, eh? Odd. I expected notes. I understand. Now, let me take a good look at this.
Oh, okay, Italian food. I'm on a bit of Italian food.
Cicero is at your service. Hmm. Oh, great and powerful.
Ah, New Vegas. Yeah, I've got to play New Vegas.
It appears that Gallus had suspicions about Mr. Gray's allegiance to the guild.
Oh, that's going place.
An unduly lavish lifestyle replete with spending vast amounts of gold on personal pleasures.
Ooh, kinky. Personal pleasures, you say?
Yes.
Anglus, welcome. How you doing? Welcome to the stream. How are you doing? I think I've said that right. If I haven't, I apologize. I will find myself. I don't know what I'm going to find myself, but welcome. How you doing? Let me do my little security check on you. You have been here before. How you doing? Great to have you back. You have passed security. No, I'm joking. If anyone wonders why I pause, if anyone wants to know why I pause, one of the things that I do is when someone that I don't recognize comes into the street.
What's Mercer Frey done?
I'm sorry, Enfer. I can't say.
All the matters is with. Yeah, I normally scan their name, copy it into currency, which will give me the list of all the names. And if I see that I've given the person Llama points before, I know that they have, of course, not new. So it's a way then I can do my little speech. So if they're wondering why there's a little pause each time I go, hey. Yeah, you did. Don't worry. How are you doing anyway? It's great to see you here. It's
all
great to see
I
you here.
Is the truth to be revealed to the guild.
Cicero looks so happy.
Carlia, and she deserves better. Do whatever you can, and I'd consider it a personal favor. If you ever manage to gain entry to the college and you find trying to rid yourself of stolen goods becoming a burden, come visit. I've been known to handle items of questionable interest from time to time, and I'll see what I can do.
Oh, is that because you're in here, Wayne? Is that why? And you've got a blue tick next to your name. Would you not pass security if I had real security?
Cicero is...
Yeah. I never played it. I never played it. Basically, there was... So it's the same as when someone subscribes and I get that Who's That Pokemon... and my other sound files. Really? Where is that from? Huh? Will you not? Will you stop it? I think the dragon could go to the shed, people. Hashtag dragon to shed. Get that in chat. Hashtag dragon to shed. Oh, you know what? You know when you play Skyrim too many times and dragons are just a big pain in the backside? Like, what is your purpose in life? Apart from to be irritable and annoy me. Right. Okay. Yeah, it's a dragon. Whoa, you faggot! Bad. Bad. Hey, welcome, Joel. How you doing, Joel? Welcome. How are things? Why is that still got to go? Oh, I've got to speak to Carlisle. You twat. Right, well, let's go back downstairs. Yes, me. Oh, don't say you've glitched.
You can't take that.
One bounty. All right, we'll have it back then. I don't need to get so angry.
We must hasten to Riften before Mercer can do any more damage to the guild. You've come this far, so I see no harm in concealing it any longer. The Twilight Sepulchre is the temple to Nocturnal. It's what the Nightingales are sworn to protect with their lives.
Kill it with fire. One bounty, yeah. Kalaya! World of Clay! Welcome! How you doing, World of Clay? What a name! World of Clay! That is a pretty good name. How you doing anyway? Welcome to the stream. World of Clay, this is your first time. So let me give you some Llama loyalty points. There's 5,000 Llama loyalty points. World of Clay, you will notice in the top right hand corner, we have got a giveaway going. The draw's happening in 2 days' time. In 2 days, an hour or something like that. So if you do subscribe to the channel, let me know. I will reward you with another 10,000 Llama loyalty points, and that will be enough for you to get a ticket into the giveaway. So let me know, World of Clay. But how are you doing? How are you doing? Thank you. Yeah, that's all right. Don't worry. It doesn't cost me anything to give you Llama points, people. It really doesn't. But that doesn't mean I'm going to give you all 10 million Llama loyalty points before you ask. I know you did. DBZ, do you remember what number you were, roughly, when you subbed?
See if I can discover what Mercer's up to.
When what number were you, DBZ? You were really early on into my streaming life. You really were. This.
It belonged to Gallus, but given the circumstances, I think he'd approve.
Or you could find him in solitude at the end of the Civil War if you're with the Stormcloaks. What was the first part? What was the first part you said, Wayne? Not Wayne. Zachary, I love New Vegas. Do 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 do. Yeah, dude, I'm doing good. I'm doing good. It's been a long week. You can probably hear I've got a bit of a scratchy voice. But other than that, it's all good. It's all good. It's been a good busy week. And yeah, I can't argue. Now it's just time to chill out and relax and play games. So yeah, all good. All good. See, DBZ, I thought so. Jesus, number 45.
So did Delvin send you again, or are you here on your...
Where could I find Joel Bringroth? He is in Whiterun. He is in Whiterun. He is in Whiterun.
They said it's not safe.
Meet Carlyle at the Ragaflagon. Ragaflagger! Wrong game, sir. Huh? Oh, this stupid! Stupid dragon! Stupid dragon! Oh, I might do a little bit of the main quest soon. Need to get my level up. Never gonna give you. Oh, have you landed? Has the twat landed? No. I mean, this is not gonna work. A practice arrow. I do not want a practice arrow. I want a proper arrow. You silly thing. I can't see you with the fire. Oh, the Winterhold one is so annoying until you have Dragon Ring. Right, land, you twat. Thank you. I mean, I know you're hurting me, but I really don't care. Right, then why are you doing that? Language, yeah, sorry. Oh, can you? Oh, of course you can. Christian attack. is that every time I swear you're gonna, is that what's gonna be said in chat? Uh-oh, he sorted something. Who sorted what? Where's that friggin' dragon gone? See, he thinks he's such a cool dragon. What part makes you laugh, Gummy? Hold on, are they killing the dragon bite without me? Huh? Oh, you land over there! Well done, Cicero. Hold on, let me pretend. Cicero, get off the dragon. Cicero, get off the dragon. Whoa, push the button. Well, I'm not gonna pick up that. I love the snow. Yeah, isn't the snow awesome? Isn't the snow awesome, World of Clay? I love it. I love it. Twat. Yeah, it's gotta be, isn't it? You like it. It's just, he is. That's the only way I can describe the dragon is a twat. That's the only way. Right, let's go to Thieves Guild. I will also say that when you say you hate... I don't hate anyone. I'm such a chilled out person. I really am. Holla! I'm back. Welcome. Oh, I absorbed the dragon soul. XTMD, how are things anyway, dude? How are things? Hey, Francie! What? Why can't I go through there? That's my secret chamber. What are they? Really? Cicero, I blame you. What's gone wrong?
Riften. Cicero likes Riften. Cheats and ruffians.
He is so weird. Right, okay, so we don't want to go that way. So I'm still going that way though. Come on. Ah, Francie, I'm doing good. It's the weekend. I love weekends. Wouldn't it be amazing if life was just one whole weekend? That would be the way forward. People, if I become president or I become MP in the UK, I'm going to make life just a weekend. That's how it should be. That is how it should be, life. Ha! Your birthday's in 10 days. Well, XTMD, it's my birthday every day according to the community. So, it's my birthday today. Can we get happy birthday to me in the chat? Because it is my birthday today. Hellraiser! How you doing, buddy? How is Hellraiser? How are you doing? I haven't seen you in a while. I saw a couple of your streams. But normally you're doing them at silly clock my time. So, how you doing? Happy birthday, yeah. Hey, HR, happy birthday, see you. Gummy Bear with the look. Gummy Bear's even done a birthday cake. I love it. Oh, Cicero, you're so weird. Whoa. That way. That way. No caps allowed. How are you anyway, Hellraiser? Right, I'm going to try and save this. Don't you dare purge me. Oh, nice. Okay. Well, that made my life a lot easier. Good, good. Yeah, all good. It's the weekend, so I can't argue. I can't argue. Be nice if I had a nice cold beer in my hand, but I don't have any alcohol in the house, so rip to me. I'm still crap at lockpicking. Ah! It was there. It was there. Ah, yeah, bugger. Right, there we are. Ha ha. You shall not defeat me. Right, that way. Whee. Shortcut activated. Whoop, whoop. Hey, Brendan! Welcome. How you doing, Brendan? World of Clay, almost there. Hmm.
I'm glad you're here. I think some of these people are beginning to suspect who I am. Are you ready to face the guild?
What, Christian?
Keep your eyes open. I'm not sure what to expect on the interstate.
Alright, full of Kalaya. Let's go, Kalaya! Look at that bum. Look at that nice bum. You got a nice bum, Kalaya. Yeah, what happened, Hell? What happened, Hellraiser? Oh, don't you want to kick him? Don't you want to kick him up the backside? How is that a pedolism? How is that even? She is definitely over 18. Uh-oh.
You better have a damn good reason to be here with that murderer.
Please, lower your weapons so we can speak. I have proof that you've all been misled.
No tricks, Carlia. Or I'll cut you down where you stand. Now what's this so-called proof you speak of?
I have Dallas's journal. I think you'll find its contents disturbing.
Let me see. No, it can't be. This can't be true. I've known Mercer too long.
It's true, Brynjolf. Mercer's been
There's only one way to find out.
Who's being really weird? It's probably me, but I
need you to open the vault.
Why, just a blessed bucket, Bryn. What's in that book? What did he say?
It says Mercer's been stealing from our vault for years. Gallus was looking into it before he was murdered.
How could Mercer open up a vault that needs two keys? It's impossible. Could he pick his way in?
A door has the best puzzle locks money can buy.
No baby shark. Charles, how you doing anyway, dude?
What's she on about?
Use your key.
Okay.
We'll open it up and find out the truth.
Got a little bit distracted. You're awesome.
Use
good.
Key, but the vault's still locked up tighter than a drum. Now use yours.
Cicero, can we, like, have this moment in peace without your bloody face?
28. It's gone. Everything's gone. Get in here, all of you.
My voice is
Oh, Nub Sub.
The gun. The jewels. It's all gone.
So what we got planned this weekend anyway, people? What we got planned? What are we getting on to?
Bitch. I'll kill him.
Goodbye, Cicero. Cicero must die.
We can't afford to lose our heads. We need to calm down and focus.
That's a weird look, actually, while we're
waiting. This ain't helping right there.
Fine. We do it your way. For now.
Ninja?
Vexx. Watch the flag.
Oh, nice. A scuba refresher course. Haha, that's awesome. I really love to do a bit of scuba diving again. We did that on our honeymoon in Mauritius. But it wasn't really scuba diving. It was like... kind of. I don't want to say it. But it was nice. Oh, God. And we know what men do when they've got a house alone, don't we, Wayne?
Look, before
Ninja,
I track Mercer down,
will you behave yourself?
Learn from Carlia. I mean, everything. I feared that was the case. From that last entry in Gallus's diary, it looks like he was getting close to exposing Mercer to the guild. Anything else? What? Nightingales? But I always assumed they were just...
chicken nugget, I got
a
scuba.
Way to keep the young footpads in line. Was there anything else she told you?
Wayne, that is one of the best comments in chat I've seen for a while. I can imagine someone wearing some scuba going
I need you to break into Mercer's home and search for anything that could tell us where he's gone.
Oh, that's hilarious. That is hilarious. Giddy giddy!
A gift from the Black Briars after they kicked the previous family out. A place called Riftweald Manor. He never stays there, just pays for the upkeep on it. Hired some lout by the name of Bald to guard the place. Be careful, lass. This is the last place in Skyrim I'd ever want to send you. Just find a way in, get the information and leave.
So, people, what are we up to anyway? So we've got Brendan doing top llama. There you go, Brendan. Wayne loaning some llama loyalty points around. Uta with 11.6 million. Larry with 10 million. Wayne with 6 million. Gummy Bear, look at you. I didn't realise you, like, secret assassin. Then Turner, you've got 1.5 million as well. So that is awesome. Thank you, everyone. I didn't want you.
Service, oh great and powerful listener.
For what, DBZ? Don't talk. Okay, Brendan, I'll do a silent stream. Just with... Oh, I bet I've done it where I've run away again. Infiltrate Mercer's house. Okay, we need to get out. We gotta get out of this place. Loot, loot, loot. Loot, loot, loot. It's time to do the loot, loot. A butt ton. I like that saying. A butt ton. That is a... I like that word. A butt ton. Right, Ninja. Can we not?
I dare Mercer to come back here.
Well, actually, Brendan, there'll be a... It won't be, I don't think, a reset. Because I don't think that's fair on everyone again. But there is going to be probably like a bit of a change to the game, etc. of what we're going to do with llama points. That will be coming very, very soon. So, watch this space. Oh, before the wipe. Oh, DBZ. You have 50,000. Do you know what I'll give you, DBZ? Uh, Right. Oh, let's actually do Llama. Llama, add your name. I'll give you 30,000 because normally I would have done it times and I can't remember the formula, if I'm honest, DBZ. Oh, come on with the lockpicks. Ah, it's broken. Where is it? It is, it's just further up. Because it's an apprentice one, it's going to have a better sweet spot, isn't it? So it's going to be about there. There. I'm an edgy teen. Why are you an edgy teen, DBZ? At least I'm getting your name right now. I remember now. Oh yeah, so sorry, I know Brendan actually asked about it as well. Okay, so the giveaway, how does it work? While you are entering, you are buying tickets. The machine then takes all of your... oh, that didn't sound good. Yeah, I don't know what that was. so it goes into a number generator. I will then do... pick a winner and it will just generate one of the names. So the amount of tickets, the higher chance that you've got, and the prize is $25 towards merchandise. So what will happen is I will go to the supplier of the merchandise and ask for a voucher code. So I will pay them $25 and then they will give me a voucher code, most likely like a gift card, and then you can put that towards the merchandise. That's kind of how it works. Oh, ball bags. I've gone the wrong way. No, he's not. No, he's not, Brendan. Behave yourself. Right, okay. Let's go and break into this house. Move, Cicero, you twat. Oh, that's why. I've gone the wrong way.
Five, four.
Ah, Chris is making it rain. Make it rain. I don't think you have gummy bear. Give you a hint, it's a lot. Where was that? I didn't pay attention where that went. I didn't think that was even going to go anywhere near. Oh, there we are. Whoop whoop. Oh, I'll just let Cicero deal with it. It keeps me awake at night. Is it one of the things like, oh, what's one of the questions that I've seen before on Facebook that makes you like stay up for your whole entire night? Hey, fiery dragon! Oh, is the W silent in the word we?
What was that?
Or something? No, I don't know. That sounds retarded. What? What was I thinking?
Who's there?
Oh, brilliant. Cicero, he touched me. Deal with him. How you doing anyway? How are you doing, Fiery? How are things? Cicero, deal with him. Oh. That looked like I penetrated him with my sword. That did not look good. Oh, Wayne, well, that's my fault being dumb. I'm stupidly sorry. Stupidly sorry.
Cicero is at
Has Larry. Laz Larry? Hey, Katie. I like Brenda. Katie, hello. No, he hasn't, Katie. No, he hasn't. Do you know the name? Is he? Is he really? Where is he, Katie? Where is Larry? Oh, stupid bot, stop being naughty. Stop being naughty, naughty bud. I think it's one of these, isn't it? Ha, I knew it was here. Oh, nice, it's called Redfall. I love it. Right, Cicero, I'm bored of you.
Home again, home again. I'll return to the nightmare straight away.
Good, go away, don't want you. Ah! Cicero? Oh no, yeah, I told him to go away. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ow, it touched me. Ow. Is it all good? Am I dead? No, it's all good. It's all good. Yes! Slap that like button with your nose. That's exactly, I think that's what Nub Dub, was that what Nub Sub did? Yeah, there you are, Brendan, copying it in. Nub Sub, that is a great advertisement. Boop that like button with your nose. Do it. Yeah, I really did. It wasn't very pleasant, I will tell you that, Wayne. Okay, I will do, Fiery. I'm actually I might even do some streams. Not streams, some videos on it. I'll allow it. I'll allow that. Oh, and then it still deletes it. Right. Do you know what I'm going to do? Bear with me 2 seconds. Let me quickly go into the chat. Because I know that I can subscriber notifications, mod tools, caps protection. I was going to turn... Whoa, hello. Ow.
Sorry.
That hurt my ribs.
Sorry.
Ow. How are you? How are you? You alright? Mystic Poet, hey, welcome. How you doing, Mystic Poet? Ah! Please don't, wifey. And I ask you to say, how are you anyway? Please don't, I'm actually cold. I'm actually cold.
No!
Lick your nose. No! Ugh! Slobber, please don't, I'm cold. Oh.
It's the heat, no, I'm fucking cold. Oh! Yeah. I need to come
away
from
this for you. Why? I'm a puppy now. Tactical Tyler! Hey, how you doing, Tactical? How you doing, Tactical? A while Katie appears. Yep, 100% gummy. What the fuck have I done? What? What? Stubbed your toe. On what?
Tray on the middle of the floor.
What the hell?
Apparently, live on the middle
of the floor. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What have I done? Oh, it's him. So is Larry cheating on me?
Yeah, well, at least you know he's live in that video, didn't
he? With a girl? With a girl? Get your end, yes. Get your end. Where do I get that again? I've forgotten where I get that from. What am I meant to be doing? I'm so confused. Speak to bin roll. Bin roll. Bin roll. Hey. Oh, you fecker, Brendan. Bad, Brendan. Oh, rip. Okay, I'm assuming I can return back to Mercer's house, though. I will go and get it. I will get. Only problem with my build, people, is that I'm two-handed, and Chilrend is one-handed, isn't it?
Any luck on your end? Shor's beard. He's going after the eyes of the Falmer. That was Gallus's pet project. If he gets his hands on them, you can be certain he'll be gone for good and set up for life. Agreed. He's taken everything the guild has left, and to go after one of the last greatest heists is just an insult. I've spoken to Carlaya and made amends for how the guild's treated her. Now she wishes to speak with both of us. Quickly, we have no time to lose.
You have no time to lose.
Until next we meet, lass.
Brynjolf, the time has come to decide Mercer's fate.
Are you still doing grind?
Two.
What do you need?
One.
Decision falls to you.
My lass, and I've come to a decision.
Mercer Frey tried to kill both of you. He betrayed the guild, murdered Gallus, and made us question our future. He needs to die.
Ah, right, okay. So, people, if you're new to the stream, please do say hello in chat. Please do that. That would be greatly appreciated. Because what I can then do is give you your llama points, which go towards the giveaway, etc., etc. Also, as well, people, don't forget to touch that like button with your nose. Go boop with your nose. That'll be great. You could copy what Wayne's done! Exclamation mark new. And of course, that will grab my attention as well. Okay.
I have some preparations.
The Token Ruster. What a name. The Token Ruster. What a great name that is. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing, Token? Great to see you here. Token, I'm just going to do a security check on you. I'm joking. Nothing too bad. World of Clay, are you still here as well? World of Clay. The Token Ruster, you are new. So, let me give you 5,000 Llama loyalty points. Let me give you 5,000 Llama loyalty points. The Token Ruster, only thing I say to you, I've been here before. Oh, okay. Well, it's the first time I've given you some points. Token, are you actually subscribed to the channel then? Are you actually subscribed to the channel? Guys, girls, we've got 23 people in the stream. 23 people in the stream. I've kind of skipped that conversation. Meet Carlisle at the Standing Stone. What's the Standing Stone, Carlisle? Where are we going?
I'm preparing to leave for the Standing Stone.
What is it? Oh, okay. You're doing that. So that's random then, Token, because my security check told me that you are new. Because I've never given you any points or anything, and the system never picked you up. So that's really random. But how you doing anyway, Token? How are you doing? Guys, girls, remember, if you have got enough points, do exclamation mark llama. If you have enough points, if you've got 15,000 points, 15,000 points, then that can go towards your tickets. Exclamation mark, enter, space, the amount of tickets you would like to buy. Token Russell, yep, that's how I knew I wasn't new, lol. okay, well. Dude, Token, Dog Army, welcome as well. Dog Army. So I don't know why I do that every single time. I apologize, it will not happen again. What the hell? Yeah, the Token Russell there. Well, in terms of, let me know. Carlisle, where the fuck are you going? Carlisle!
How can a humble servant of Talos help you today?
I like it. I think there's a llama point. There's sketchy llama point dealers in the chat. In the rebellion. Why would you be talking about a rebellion in my chat? Why would you be doing that? Right, let's go to Whiterun and actually sell some of the crap I'm actually holding. Let's do that. Hey, no worry, Fiery. Don't worry. You don't have to let me know when you leave. But the token then, do you, by the looks of it, you've got like a sort of channel picture. Are you got a channel? Have you got your own channel? Let's have a little quick look. 477 subscribers. Nice, Token. That is awesome. How is your channel going at the moment? How is your channel going? Do I have my other can of energy drink? Do I drink my other can of Monster? I do not know. A rebellion. This chat is great. Why have I walked into my own house? I'm not finishing the stream, come on. Is it really National Beer Day? Is it really? Have I missed out on National Beer Day? I haven't got any beers. And it's too late to get beers. Yeah, well, I'm waiting for, I'm waiting for the release of course, Fallout 76. I've got loads of other things that I want to check out as well, games-wise. And also, as well, in the UK, there is a great rental company. I can't promote them, of course, otherwise YouTube might tell me off, but I can rent games, so I want to, I hit my donation goal, which is amazing, absolutely amazing. Red Dead 2, Spider-Man I've got to play. I have never played The Last of Us, etc., but my donation goal means I'm going to go and get a PS4 Pro. Sale, we've got Black Ops 4, we've got so much, and this is the great fun when it builds up to Christmas. There's so many games. So many great, great, great games coming out. I can't wait. I want them all now. That's kind of my argument. I want them all now. Yeah, I've heard. I mean, I've not heard. And again, someone might say it now in chat. But I've not heard one bad thing about that game so far, people that have played it. It's crazy. Everyone just says, it's an amazing game. You must play it. It's an amazing game. You must play it. It's an amazing game. So, yeah, I can't wait. And that's definitely on my list next, is to go to the shops and get a PS4 Pro. And that helps this channel. That helps this channel as well. It means I can definitely play lots and lots and lots of different games and I don't have to worry about buying games.
Do come back.
No, that's fine, Wayne, we're all on our own. We all have our likes and hates. There's certain game genres that I don't like. What the where's my quest marker? What, 82? Oh, yeah. Awesome. I like cheese. Everyone loves cheese. Everyone loves cheese. I'm going to go back into the... No, not to the mischievous bloody keep thing, you twat. So, World of Clay. World of Clay, if you're still here as well, dude, let me know if you did subscribe to the channel. Need to get you your points. And then also... anyone else that is new, say hello. I need to give you... Oh, actually, the Toka Ruster, I know I've asked you a couple of times. And again, sorry for keep asking. But have you already subbed to the channel then? I just haven't given you your points previously then, I'm assuming. That's the only thing that I can work out. But let me know if that's right. If you're new to the chat, if you're new to the stream, please do say hello. We have got a giveaway happening in just under 2 days' time. 48 hours remaining on the... What's happening here? That was one big gangbang. Bad gangbang. I'll have your lockpicks. yeah, if you're new to the chat, please do say hello. Please do say hello. Go under school under Mod Squad and let's discuss the rebellion. Away we go. Okay, no problem. We're token.
Please help me.
That's fine. That's fine, dude. So let me give you another 10,000 points. There's 10,000 points. That's going to give you enough to get yourself into the giveaway. If you do exclamation mark enter space one, that'll get you enough tickets to get into the giveaway, okay? So, at least you've got one ticket. But people, 48 hours left. I may have asked most of the people yesterday. If you win, what are you going to buy? What are you going to buy if you win? What are you going to buy? I mean, if people haven't seen it, bear with me 2 seconds. I'm going to drop the link. I don't drop it many times because I'm a good person. I don't like spamming it in your face. I'll buy a teddy bear. Oh, the teddy bear. The elephant. Although I wanted to call it a llama. If you do buy it, please don't tell him it's a llama. Otherwise, whoever you're getting that for is going to be very, 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 very confused. Right, Carlyle. Where's Carlyle? Is that Carlyle? Carlyle! Where the feck is Carlyle? Cool dude! Haha, welcome! Cool dude, I haven't seen you in a while. How are you doing? How are you doing? Welcome. Dude, the giveaway is for a $25 merchandise voucher to go towards my... go into the merchandise. So you'll get a voucher for $25. The actual link is above, about 5 points above where you were speaking. So, yes. Charles, in terms of regards to your size, if you were actually generally interested in buying something, let me know. Let me know. In terms of, are you UK? Are you American? Because again, sizes are slightly different, but I can speak to the supplier and ask if they would do that size, okay? Right, I'm going to leave that for... Oh, you twat! That's why it weren't showing, because you didn't have it bloody open. Oh, what a twat. Oh, cool dude. It's your birthday. Awesome. Guys, give her a cool dude a happy birthday. In chat. Let's give him an actual... There's two people's birthdays today. Who was the other person? Who else had their birthday today? Right, I need to sort out my whole entire friggin' life. My wife sometimes has got a big gob. Haha. Just heard her laugh. Ha, yee-haw! Giddy up! Love it. Love it, Token Ruster. Oh, I just replaced the two brake pads. Ah! Do you know what? Give you a funny story, Fiery. My car mechanics knowledge is awful. If that's what it was, a car or a bike. I tried to replace my wife's wheels for some alloys. And I forgot to secure the car properly. And the wheels fell off. And the car landed on its axle. And then we had to call recovery to then get a proper jack up to then me being able to change the alloys. So don't get me anywhere near a car if you want it to still be working. I'm assuming we would do, Charles. Yes. Yes, we would. The supplier, it would be... You'd just use credit or debit card. Yes. Yeah, I know. I know what it's like. In terms of me, I've been doing a stupid amount of travelling. Yeah, I'm sorry, Carlo. It took me about 4 hours to find you because I'm an idiot. And I didn't have your quest marker, so how are you doing, Carla?
This is the headquarters of the Nightingales, cut into the mountainside by the first of our kind. We've come to
Yeah, Chris is laughing because I think he was involved in what actually happened as well. So, yeah, that was fun. And then the mechanic, who actually I was working with the company at the time. The mechanic did take the mick out of me a little bit, should we say.
Mercer Frey and I were once members of what's known as the Nightingale Trinity. The Trinity disbanded 25 years ago when Mercer Frey betrayed us by slaying Gallus and dumping his body.
But yeah, Charles, I think they do. So yeah, let me know if you do. I will speak to them.
Indirectly.
It'll probably be Monday.
The Trinity is usually selected from the ranks of the Guild, although its existence is a closely guarded secret.
No, that's fine. Prepaid credit or debit card, I am assuming... They would accept. Because it would be known as a MasterCard normally, a prepaid MasterCard or something, I think it is. So yeah, I don't see that being an issue.
From the moment you were struck with my poisoned arrow at Snowvale Sanctum, my path changed its course. Perhaps I couldn't bring Mercer back alive, but together we were able to clear my name and to put Gallus's memory to rest. I'd always intended to ultimately...
Brendan, it's moving quick, your movement. Yeah, PayPal. Yeah. So, yeah, it would be exactly the same. It would be using that card on there. Again, like I say, Charles, let me know if you are interested. I would check the US sizes because the actual size that you see are UK sizes. So that's another thing. But yeah, I'll compare it and then I can let you know.
Take this and hold on to it.
What?
I'll be back for it later. I'll pay you good. Don't lose it.
I mean, I'm having a secret conversation in the woods and you just come and interrupt it.
No time to talk. Snitch or double cross me and I'll kill you. I mean it.
And he's off. Fustarahim. Oh! Is he still there?
Fus?
There you are. That was for you, Fiery.
Your fate is sealed.
No, that's right. They're going to go kill him now anyway. No problem. Well, Charles, I'll see what I can do for you. I generally will see what I can do. There's no guarantee. It depends on what size they order in, but they might be able to do something. We'll see what we can do for you, Charles, okay? See what we can do. Right, people, before we get to the nitty-gritty of this quest, I'm going to have a quick break, and I will be back in about 2 minutes, 2 to 5 minutes, okay? I'll be right back, okay? Take it easy, people. See you in a minute. Bye-bye. Mommy shark, mommy shark, mommy shark. Yes, Chris, I did have a poo, but you don't need to know any more details than that. Right, okay, let's catch up with chat. I'm out, I gotta get ish together, take it easy. No problem, Token, if you're still here, dude, thank you very, very, very much. Oh, right, okay, I am back with a brand new rap. Ah, hello, Dolly. How are you? Dolly, please do not make any meowing noises. Right, how are we doing, people? Right. There was 12 of you. Wayne, it was just a normal, standard poo. There's actually a healthy poo, if anyone really wants to know. But we won't go down that road. That's a dangerous road to cross. You are the listener. 12 of you subjected to Trent MME6 messaged me and I changed my rank color to green. Oh, okay. Who's MME6? Oh, well, Eternal Defender, I don't have. Oh, crap. Equip the Nightingale. This is the nicest armor on the game, though. I love the Nightingale armor. I mean, you just look so awesome. Yeah, I haven't downloaded the update yet, Ender. So that means that it will take too long. I'll have to leave it overnight, probably. I'll probably have to leave it overnight. Never gonna give you up. Where am I going? Right, I've equipped it. I've equipped it.
That Mercer's still out there. Let's get this show on the road.
I've equipped all the Nightingale armor. Yeah, that's all equipped. Well, no, people were saying to me it's like 2 gig. And, yeah, I'll probably download it, like I say, during the night. Go on. Hurry up. Come on. Come on. Bring you off. There you are. I mean, this is so, like, worrying. This is so worrying. What is going on? Baby shark. So people, can we do it tonight? Can we get to the magic sacred 500? Can we do it? Who's feeling confident?
I think you're ready for the
end. Lass, we've got these get-ups on. Now what?
Let's also, just so people know.
Whoa there, lass. I appreciate the armor, but becoming a Nightingale, that was never discussed.
To hold any hope of defeating Mercer, we must have Nocturnal at our backs.
Akash, welcome. How you doing, Akash? Great to have you here again. How are you doing?
What sort of arrangement? I need to know the terms.
The terms are quite simple, Brendan. Nocturnal will allow you to become a Nightingale and use your abilities for whatever you wish. And in return, both in life and in death, you must serve as a guardian of the Twilight Sepulchre.
Aye,
There's always a catch. But at this point, I suppose there isn't much to lose. If it means the end of Mercer Frey, you can count me in.
Right.
What about you? Are you ready to transact the oath with Nocturnal?
As long as she's gentle, then yes.
After I open the gate, please stand on the western circle. We'll speak when the oath is complete.
There you are. Right. All I've done, people, is I've just changed the rotor to 500. Shrimp loving. Ha ha. You didn't get me with the last word. Ha ha. But shrimp loving. How you doing? Shrimp loving. Let me give you some llama points. Llama add shrimp loving. 5,000. Shrimp loving. There's your 5,000 llama loyalty points. Welcome to the channel. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the community. I've given you 5,000 llama points. That goes towards the giveaway. If you want to, and you do subscribe to the channel, I'll give you another 10,000 points. That'll get you enough into the next giveaway, which is being drawn in 2 days' time. 2 days' time. So let me know when you do, and if you do, subscribe to the channel. But how are you doing, shrimp loving? Yes, it is. Thank you very much, Akash.
You're already mine, Carlyle. Your terms were struck long ago. What could you possibly offer me now?
Fiery! Exclamation mark, llama. So if you want to check it, exclamation mark, llama. If you want to bet, you could do bet, and then 75. That means you bet 75, and it's the roll of the dice. Or do what Chris does, which is bet 15,000, however many you want. And also, if you check how many you've got, Fiery Dragon, if you get to the magic 15,000, then that will be enough for you to get a ticket into the entry as well, if you've got 15,000 already. How you doing, Caden? How are you doing? Welcome. Welcome, Caden. How are you?
Very well. I name your initiates Nightingale, and I restore your status to the same, Carlyle. And in the future, I'd suggest you refrain from disappointing me again.
Daddy shucked a doodle. Ah, that song's still in my head. But people, I can't wait to draw the giveaway. I can't wait. I really, really can't. And then we'll do another one exactly the same time again. Yeah, you have that amount, Fiery.
Now that you've transacted the oath, it's time to
reveal. Hey! I'm going to say Phil, because I'm not going to be able to say Philosophist, try to say it. Welcome to the stream as well. How are you doing? How are you? Let me give you 5,000 llama loyalty points as well. Let me know if you subscribe to the channel. I will give you another 10,000 llama loyalty points. That'll go towards the giveaway. But yes, people, we have a giveaway in less than...
He's compromised our ties to Nocturnal.
In less than... 2 days' time. 2 days' time. So, if you get up to 15,000 llama loyalty points, if you're new, you can at least get one ticket into there. Of course, there are people that have been here for a while. They've, of course, got more tickets into the raffle, but anyone could be a winner. Anyone could be a winner.
Well, yes.
So, yeah, let me know. So, shrimp loving and also philosophist. let me both know if you have subscribed. Baby shark, baby shark. Caden, how are you anyway? How are you?
Things will never be the same for the guild. As time passed, our luck would diminish to the point of non-existence, and whether you know it or not.
I mean, that is like some weird moment that you're in a cave with these two people in them costumes. I'd be like, what's going on here?
In our line of work, it's quite rare we set out to return a stolen item to its rightful owner. Before we depart,
Daddy Shark.
Listen, lass. There's one last piece of business we need to settle before we go after murder.
I am doing good, Caden. It's the weekend, so I cannot argue. It is the weekend, so I'm happy. I'm happy it's the weekend. It's been a long week. So I've got a couple of things planned. A baby shower with a friend. I've got hopefully meeting up with Chris as well on Sunday, depending on what's happening. And then, yeah, a few other things as well. So, yeah, busy weekend, but nice it is actually here. Wait, huh? Oh, I do love it. I do love it, but like, if I walked into someone's house and they were wearing that, I think I'd start being touched by them or something. And frame priests for murder. I'm good at what I do. Maybe even one of the best. It's a dice you roll. That is correct. Yes, Fiery. So it's not a coin flip, unfortunately. It's not a heads or tails. It rolls between 1 and 100, and I think the winning point is 65 and above. Don't get sentimental.
Then it's decided. When this is all over and Delvin's contacts assure me that we've regained our footing in Skyrim, we'll handle the details. Until then, we have quite the task ahead. I've been poring over the plans you brought us, and I'm convinced the eyes of the Llama are in the dwarven ruins at Erkenflang.
Oh, Erkenflang, you say? Lord Farquaad!
This will be a fight to remember. Aye. And some of what Carlyle said is starting to make sense. Mercer may have damaged our reputation and raided our coffers. This goes well beyond even his twisted form of larceny. Old Delvin kept calling it a curse, and we all laughed at him. Looks like the joke's on us.
Yeah, I think Chris struggled. I think Chris struggled typing. I think he was panicking. He's like, I've got to get the answer in there quick. Ah! And, if you would have asked me that, he finally done it. Third time lucky, Chris. No. Third time lucky.
And now I think our chances have improved. Look, call me crazy if you like, but I trust Carlyle. I don't think she'd lead us down a suicidal path. Besides, I'd rather die with some of Mercer's blood on my blade than spend the rest of my life regretting.
So, yeah, panic typing like, ah!
If you would have asked me that yesterday, I'd have said no. But now I think our chances have improved.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Oh, you fucker! Oh! God damn it! Sorry for the swear, people. Sorry for the swear. What's behind door number one? A chest! And a skill book, which I've already read. Damn it! There we are. I wanna be the very best, doo doo doo. But no one ever won. Each da 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 to understand. Right, we are nearly there, people. We are nearly there. Why am I going to Skyrim? I don't want to go to Skyrim. Oh my god, my wife. What is she doing? Oh, of course it does. Sorry, I'm thinking, why are you telling me to leave? I don't want to leave. All right, let's go there. I always have to go there. Ah, right, okay. So, I'm going to quickly grab a drink while that loads. I'll be half a second, people. Hello, Dolly.
Thank you.
Right, hey, Brummers, butter me up and dip me in syrup. Well, that only means one thing. Welcome, Lillian. How you doing, Lillian? Yeah, I thought it was Lillian. How you doing? Welcome. I can't open the bloody bottle. There we are. Right, good news. Right, that way. That way. Don't worry. Okay, you can't bet all in. Well, you can. Well, you can bet up to 15,000. You bet up to 15,000. I'm good, Lillian. I'm good. I'm good. How are you? 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 I wanna be the very best. Do-do-do. No, you can't do it, Caden. The maximum bet is 15,000. So one entry ticket. Raw wall. Ball bags. Yay! Whee! Uh-oh. Dolly, that was completely your fault. Dolly! That was 100% your fault. Luckily, I saved it right there. Dolly. Yeah. It's that time again, people. It's that time when Dolly wants to get noisy. Yeah, I will do, Gummy. I have to blame the cat. Listen to it. Oh, it's there. Sugar. Sugar, how you get so fly? I have to blame the cat. It's the only person I can blame. Right. Speak to Carlyle. Well, where is Carlyle? Carlyle? I mean, if I can hear her through noise-cancelling headphones, I'm assuming you can hear her. Oh, it's all cozy. Have a little nap. Go and search the chests. Sugar, how you get so fly? Really? I mean, the problem with Dolly is she does sound like she's, like, dying. Really? You were right at the middle? Please don't say you were going to work in the middle. That's what I normally do. Dolly? Dolly, what are you doing? Yes, I know. You're a loud cat. Oh. Hello, Bandit. How are you? Sugar, how you get so fly? Where am I going? So, people, if you're new, remember, we have got a giveaway. We have got a giveaway going. So, if you're new to the stream, please do say hello. We've had a couple of new people in, which is awesome. So, do make sure that if you are new, you say hello. We gotta say hello. That doesn't sound very good. Hello, how are you? No, me first. No! No, you do not. Do not spank me with your rhythm stick. Yeah, you fall in there. Ow. Alright, there we are. Exclamation mark, enter. Exclamation mark, enter space 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Ah, no problem, Phil. It's great to see you. That is no problem at all. Phil as well, it depending on if you are back, let me know if you subscribe to the channel because I want to get you entered into the giveaway. So please let me know if you have subscribed because I need to give you your points, okay? But great to see you. If not, if you've gone already, then no problem. But in terms of let me know. Lillian, that's not exactly what I was going to say. It's not what I said, but that is exactly what I said. Word for word. Right, come here. I'm getting spanked both sides. I don't want to be spanked both sides. Ah, where are you? There you are. Oh, crap. Well, that's not good. That is definitely not good. Ah, Caden! Will you stop that, Caden? Hey, Sam, how you doing? I'm doing good, dude. I'm doing good. It's the weekend. Ooh, a bird in my shoes. Sorry, we will be quiet. I definitely think so in some ways. It's definitely up there. It's definitely up there, isn't it, Lillian? 100%. It's up there. It burnt my bum. Oh, it does actually move. Right, okay, so I can go up here. Not directly up there, I need to go round. Round, 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 round. There you are, I'm through. Yeah, well, Sam, the good news, as you've probably seen, is we've hit the donation goal. We hit the donation goal, so I will be getting a PS4 Pro very soon. And that means one thing. Definitely Spider-Man will be up there. And also some Last of Us as well. So who would like to watch me play Last of Us? Never played it before in my life. So I'm definitely going to get the remastered version. But let me know. What would I cry for? Huh? Why would I cry? I don't want to cry. You got me worried, Chris. Sometimes I lose the flow of my own conversation, probably. Will you stop it?
Mercer's been here. I hope we aren't too late.
We're not too late. I know what happens.
Brynjolf and I found them like that. Mercer's doing. We have to catch up to him before it's too late.
Sugar, how you get so fly? Oh, do you know what? Sometimes, though, this bloody thing. Sorry, people, I'm trying to hashtag no sleep squad. It does seem like that, Sam, sometimes. At the moment, I feel like I've hardly had any sleep. Like, generally, I feel like that. For most of the time, I've been streaming, but then I've had training in the morning. So, my God. Gods, like, I feel dead. generally feel dead.
We should tread carefully. I wouldn't be surprised if he's left behind a few surprises for us.
How are you doing anyway, Sam? How was your week? How was your week? Let's go! Oh, nice! Awesome! So, that gives you your own little bit of independence then, Sam. It's only once a week, but it's still extra money. It's still extra money, so that is awesome, Sam.
Damn it, there's no way through.
Hashtag no sleep squad. 100%. I feel you, people. I feel you.
He's toying with us. He wants us to follow.
Aye, lass. We'll be ready for him.
Raking in that cash. Cash monies. Yeah, love it. Love it. It's always good though when you get your own money. You don't have to go to the bank of mum and dad. That's always a nice little bit of independence. Oh, you fecker! Wayne, will you behave yourself? Jesus Christ. You have turned me into a nervous wreck, people. You really generally have. Where'd you come from? Where'd you go? Oh, well, that missed.
I think they got the message.
No, I didn't really. I didn't really have the bank of mum and dad. No way. I was sent to go and work at the age of 4. No, I'm joking. Hashtag child abuse. I was working from the age of 4. No. Right. Okay, where the feck am I going? Right, this way. Oh, nice. Nice. Excellent. So you even get free drink. If you don't mind me asking, Sam, how old are you? Are you old enough to get alcohol, or is it soft drinks that you could get? What is it? I want to know. Because if it's free beer, I'm coming to the pub where you are, and I'm going to have the free beer for 1 week. Yeah, I heard so as well. It's because I'm an idiot, and I don't know how to control it. No, it's actually... Brendan, it's Sunday. Sunday is giveaway day. Sunday is giveaway day. At 11 p.m. So I'll be doing a stream very similar to this, whatever game is designed to be played, and then I will do the draw. So yeah, as long as you've got enough points, newbies will get at least one entry into there. And also as well, what I would call my regulars, they will also get a ticket as well, if they haven't already had a ticket. So for example, if they've betted too much, or they've already used them, then of course, yeah, that's what's going to happen. So, like, for example, Sam, I don't think you have one yet. Ah, dude, you're 17 as well, I just saw. Ah, well, if it's 2 free drinks, I'll buy you the soft drinks, and then I'll have the 2 free beers. How does that sound? I think that's a good plan. Isn't this the one where you have to go one side and the other very quickly? Isn't it? Yeah, I think it's that one. Ah, Caden, no problem at all, dude. No problem at all. It's great to see you here. You're always here. You're always here. And yeah, so great to see you again. And I hope you enjoy the rest of the week. And see you in one of the streams during the weekend, dude. See you in one of the streams during the weekend. Quick, run, 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 run. Run like you've got diarrhea. Ah, I need a poo. I think I have to. Ah, oh, come on, don't back out now, Sam. Come on. Come on, we had a deal. Oh. I was like, I thought you were there going, I don't think I get two free drinks. I'm like, don't back out of the deal now. I made it. I made it. Whoop, whoop. Ow, what was that? What the f- Oh, it was a bear trap. Like, what touched me? Sugar, you get so fly. Oh, well, dude, I hope that, again, I wish you the best of luck. I wish you the best of luck. Ow. You're so violent. Stop it.
That's what happens when you cross the hill.
It really did seem like that, Sam.
I heard something.
Yeah, you did, but how do we get out? I'm trying to crouch. You've got an arrow in your arm. Oh, it's okay. It's all good. I don't say I've glitched in here. Oh, and then you autosave. Well, I don't want you to autosave. Oh, that's the wrong friggin' one. Okay, looks like we're here together, Brimroll. Binroll. Oh, come on. I can't do anything. This is not productive. I had the wrong shout equipment. I even checked. I mean, I'm going to wait an hour. There's a glitch there. No, I'm stuck.
I'm going to find you.
What? Well, you're not going to find anyone, are you? Oh, well, you can run through it fine. What a stupid thing. Welcome to Skyrim Glitches 101. Really? I want out of this stupid tent where Binrolf person's gonna touch me. I want out! Help! It really is not gonna let me out. That's so stupid. No, stupid game. Can we get hashtag rip in chat? Hashtag rip. Lydia Chlamydia today. What is it? It's Lydia Chlamydia. Okay, let's have a quick check. Quick check. Oh, people, I didn't realise we are five away. Five people away from 500. That is, that's crazy. Will we make it tonight? How long can I stream for, and how long until I'm going to start falling asleep? Who knows? Only God can tell. Only God can confirm. Right.
Mercer's been here. I hope we aren't too late. Brynjolf and I, we have to catch up to him before...
Right.
We tread carefully.
Well, I'm not going in that stupid tent.
Mercer will answer for that.
Oh, nice, Sam. Great. That is awesome. That is awesome. Well, if anyone hasn't checked out Sam, go give him a bit of support. Go get him a bit of support. Right. Can't believe what the hell happened. I think the general rule is don't go into a freaky tent with some blind Falmouth. I think it's kind of a... Whoa. You do not do that. No! Ball bags. It's all good. I've still got this crappy thing as well. Come on. Hit me with your rhythm stick. Come on. Love you too, Brendan. Love you too. No! Why would you do that? It's all to do a lot of the times with algorithms, how regular that person's like, is streaming, what they do. Sometimes it could just be one crazy video that gets them a load of subscribers. Generally, just be happy where your channel is. The Llama Uprising will win. Oh, do you know what I'm going to do, actually? Because that's always good. Hey! How you doing, James? How you doing, James? Welcome to the stream. Yeah, it's random how that is. I'll be honest. I do YouTube. I don't fully understand how all the sub things work and all that. I generally do not know. That's quite a good one. Let's do that one. I don't know. Hey, Brenda, making it rain. Make it rain. What is hitting me? Mushrooms. Badger, mushrooms. Ah, Collar, I'm so sorry. That's your fault, you blind bugger. Twat. There you are. Yeah, see, that's what happens when you cross the guild. Where we go? Where we go, Carla? It's got to be that way, isn't it? It's got to be back up here. I'm not going in that freak of a hut. No, thank you. Actually, I'll save it again, just in case. Right. Gotta go quick. Gotta never give you up. Come on. Come on, run. Come on. Let's do it. I swear I did both. There you are. Right, oh no, hold on. We haven't... I'm not going into that one. It was over here, wasn't it? Ow. I mean, the man asked me into his hut, and it went wrong. No! You're blind! Stop it! No! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa! That's how close I am to death. That is how close I was to death. That's how close you were to death. I think that was Dan rolling down the stairs, Chris. I want points. I want points, Brendan. Do you know what, actually? Well, I've got magic. I never use other shouts. What's marked for death? Let's get healing going. In hell! Uta! This is gonna be a new thing, isn't it, Uta? Behave yourself! Welcome back! How are you doing? Hi, Trent. Oh, sugar! Uta, look what you did! Uta! God damn this Uta. in a nice way. Guys, I know there's not many. Are you proving a breach here, Brendan, in my security? hold on, 2 seconds, Uta. Another... There you are. Everyone chant Uta in chat. Let's get that chanted. For Uta for another bloody donation. What is this guy doing? I'm not strong enough. So, Uta, how are you? I love you too, Uta. Not in the way that, of course, a woman loves a man. But I love you, Uta. Oh, come on, Brendan. Sugar, how you get so fly? No, now, Brendan. That's putting words in my mouth. I probably bought that on myself, actually. It has become personal, has it? Come on then, Brendan. Potion, magic, oh shit. You can't see me. You can't see me. You can't see me. Woo! to pair. So I just got here. What did I miss? You're missing me being crap at... hold on, stop hitting me. I'm talking to someone. To pair, you've seen me... you've missed me dial a couple of times. You've missed me be a little bit stupid. And you missed Uta dropping a £5 donation to the channel. So that's what you've had. So, to pair, there's 5,000 points for you as a welcome. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the channel. Also, you'll see in the top right-hand corner, the pair, we have got a... will you stop arrowing me? We've got a giveaway. Trent Moon the stream for 50 cents. I'm not that cheap, but 50 cents is 50 cents. But yeah, you'll see there's a giveaway going on. Will you F off? Wow. You'll see there's a giveaway going on, Depair. Let me know if you subscribe to the channel. I will be giving you another 10,000 Llama points. Then that will get you enough tickets to buy into the giveaway. Okay, so let me know. And great to have you here, Depair. The Depair. Depair, Depair, Depair. Na 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 na.
Mercy. I can feel it.
What is it? All the empty chests? Is that what it is, Kalia? What is going on here? It's like some kinky something. We're not going to talk about it. Right. There you are. Whee!
Look at that monstrosity.
It's a dwarf. And you're very tough and very deadly.
We can take the beast on or sneak around. It's your call, lass.
But anyway, Depair, how are you doing? How are you doing? Welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Nice. Yeah, I'm doing good, dude. I'm doing good. It's the weekend. I don't know how old etc. you are, but of course, if you're working Monday to Friday, the weekend is such a good feeling. You're just like, oh, sugar beans. Right. When you can't swear or you try and not swear on stream. Oh, sugar beans. Hit him. Hit him. Oh! Whoa! Glitchy Skyrim! Hello? Are you dead? But yeah, I'm all good. I'm all good. Really happy as well. We hit the donation goal, Depair. We hit the donation goal, which was amazing. 2 months ahead of schedule, actually. 2 months ahead of schedule. So that means PS4 Pro time. And then, of course, Spider-Man I'm going to be streaming. Also, Fallout 76. I was already planning on getting that game. It's already pre-ordered. And because I've got Xbox and PS4. It kind of means that is definitely going to be happening. And a bit of cross-platform as well. So, yeah, it's awesome. Stop biting my bum. Stop it. Stupid Skeever. You shall die. What was what? Oh, he's coming. Oh, okay, I'll let you deal with it. I'll let you deal with it. Come on, let's go upstairs. No, we've gone the wrong way, as always. Oh, no, we haven't gone the wrong way. We could go this way. Hold on, where the merry friggin' hell did I come from? No, that is going to be the right way, because there's loads of stuff going on, but it just seems like... Huh? Just seems like I don't remember coming this way. Hit it! Ow! Uh-oh. Let's read that. I like how the games, the NPC asks you if you want to fight or sneak, but then they fight anyway. Oh, it's so true as well, Depair. It's so, so true. They go, oh, well, should we sneak? And then they go, charge! And you're like, that's not what I asked you to do. What the hell? Like that. That's the wonderful Skyrim. Look at this. It's like, let's just kill you. They're generally actually alive. They are alive. I mean, this twat was trying to hit me.
Be careful. There's no telling what lurks within these walls.
I'll lurk between your walls. Right. Okay. Let's play catch up. Depair. Yeah. Okay. So yeah, that was where we were last.
Vitalos, Mercer has a lot to answer for.
Your face has a lot to answer for, sir. You smell of chicken.
Stench. This place reeks.
Whoa! No, you've got Chris, you've got Wayne's probably still here as well. The pair, we fluctuate very quickly. I've got a mixture of UK people and Americans, so we're kind of on this quieter time. Depending on who you watch, etc., and where your community is, but this is the quiet time between switch over between Americans and the UK lot normally. And I mean, I normally stop. I mean, I've been streaming now for 2.5 hours, so I'm starting to get to the stage where I wouldn't say I start saying, "Oh, should I stop?" But it's then depending on how tired I get, basically. I can't wait for the lion. I've been needing a good night's sleep for a while, so tomorrow will be nice. Ahoy! Ahoy! Love it! Gummy bear! Gummy bear's in lurking mode. I like it. Ooh, your crab sticks smell of cheese. What the hell was that? That was like a bit of Tourette's. Your crab sticks smell of cheese. What the hell was that? Right, shall we try again? Burn myself, get myself a bit injured at the start. Hate these bloody oh, I need to this needs to be readdressed. Need soul gems. Can't see because of the size. Oh yeah, I am nine. Gummy bear, not gummy bear. Brendan! Mr. Brendan. Oh, Oh no, I've gone into the tent. Oh, it's all good. Dude, please don't give people llama loyalty points when either it comes out of your balance or it doesn't. Yes, he is a sweetie, isn't he? But dude, the llama points, the llama points. You can't just give them away. If I tell you to do them. But don't start that, dude, please. Behave yourself, Brendan. Otherwise, you'll get the waggly finger. I don't know how I'm going to do the waggly finger, but yeah. Yeah, do you know what? I haven't done Depair. I haven't done Mage for a long time, actually. My current build is just basically Tank. And I don't really look like much of a tank at the moment, but once you start getting some decent Warhammers and stuff like that, it's all good, some of the damage you can cause. With mages though, like some of the magic and stuff you can do is crazy on this game. But yeah. Oh, Brendan, I'm too fat and lazy at the moment to get the webcam, but you can assure you that I am doing the waggly finger. Hey, Wayne's back in the stream. Ah! I've gone into a tent again. I'm in a bloody tent. Help. These things are evil. Ah, you fuck. Oh no. Good. Before he got me, I was like, no. That's how I feel at the moment. Like, the webcam's down to the side of me. It's just too... No, bring you off. That's bad news. Right. Oh. Brynjolf, move. Brynjolf, move. Oh, shouts.
That bastard's neck.
Phew. Quick save again. It really was, wasn't it, Depair? I hate that. I normally use Fostera. Ah, John. Like I say, dude, not tonight. But during the weekend, if you're playing, I need to start getting involved in Season 6. Oh, Brendan just beat... Yes, Brendan. Check my currency. check your currency. I mean, what do you mean? What is in the top llamas? Brendan! Brendan, just do exclamation mark llama, dude. Do it easier. So, DePere, if you are still in the stream, let me know. Oh, what are the llama points? There you are. You are still in the stream. DePere, let me know if you have subscribed to the channel. Because I need to get you some extra points as well. Because, again, you could get into the, giveaway, which is happening.
When will you learn you can't get the drop on me? When Brynjolf brought you before me, I could feel a sudden shift in the wind. And at that moment, I knew it would end with one of us at the end of a blade.
Ah, he's a twat gummy bear.
What's Carlyle been filling your head with? Tales of thieves with honor? Oaths ripe with falsehoods and broken promises?
Sugar, how you get so fly? So yes, the llama points are basically in-game currency. You get to play around with them. You can do betting. They go towards the giveaways, which if you look in the top right-hand corner of the screen at the moment, we've got a giveaway happening in 2 days. And then it goes towards your ranks as well. So yeah, that's what they're kind of used for.
Both of us lie, cheat, and steal to further our own end. It's clear you'll never see the skeleton key as I do, as an instrument of limitless wealth. Instead, you've chosen to fall over your own foolish code. Then the die is cast, and once again my blade will taste Nightingale blood.
Your face will taste Nightingale blood.
I'll deal with you after I rid myself of your irksome companions. In the meantime, perhaps you and Brynjolf should get better acquainted.
Sugar. You know what I could do?
What's happening? I can't stop myself.
Damn it, fight it, Brynjolf. He's taking control of you.
I'm sorry, Oz. I can't.
Where is he, the twat? Oh, that was helpful. Oh, come on. Ah, awesome, DePere. Let me get you some extra points as well then, dude. Where is this? There he is. Do I want that? Do I want that? No, because I'm over encumbered at the moment. So let's drop some useless crap. Found my sword. Oh, pardon me. Pardon me, people. Right, DePere. I need to give you your point. Spare me 2 seconds. Give me 2 seconds. Before your face fills with water. Ha. We're getting raided. Na 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 na. We're getting raided. Thank you, Mr. Theater. Right. Woo! Raiders! We haven't been raided for a while. Fat Roller, hello dude, how you doing? Icebergen. I don't swear, Theater. I'm a good person. Icebergen, I am going to be adding you 5,000 llama because I don't recognise your name. Fat Roller, of course I do. And Theater and Gaming Mechanic, who's just raided us, let me add you to the raiding list. A ticket to the raiding list. Do, 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 do. Oh, Fat Roller, I'm doing really good, dude. It's been a good week. It's been a productive week. So I cannot argue how this week has been going. So there we are. Right, I've added you to the raider list. And I'm about to drown. Help! I don't swear. We're good, aren't we, people? We're good. We are good people. Ah, no problem. Well, Iceberg as well. Let me know if you... are you subscribed to my channel? The only reason I ask is I might be able to give you enough points to get into our giveaway. We've got a giveaway going on. A $25 merchandise voucher for our channel. So let me know if you are subscribed. You may have been here before. I'm not 100% sure. By the looks of it, maybe not. Ah, I'm drowning. Help. Because if you do subscribe, I need to give you some extra points. I need to give you some extra points. Na 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 na. Whee! Na 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 na. She's suspicious. Yes. Right, Bronze Wall's cave. Let's do it.
Sorry,
oh, okay. Fine. Fine. Be like that.
Sorry, lass. I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time.
Na 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 na. Whoop whoop. Hey, Dark Heart, welcome as well. No, just for support, not for giveaways. Ah, no problem. Iceberg, again, like I say, only reason the giveaway's there is I like showing loyalty to all of the regular people. So yeah, no problem at all. No problem at all. Well, are you trying to be King Llama, Brendan? Is that what it is? Are you trying to take my crown? You shall not have my crown. But Darkheart, how are you doing? I keep pushing loads of buttons. It's like I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, I need to go back in there and speak to Carlisle. Carlisle! Why are you dead?
Sorry,
I can't believe it's over.
No problem at all. No problem at all.
Just like that. It's done.
Yes, it is, Carlisle. We got him.
I'm afraid it's not that simple. When the skeleton key was stolen from the Twilight Sepulchre, our access to the Inner Sanctum was removed.
I'll remove your access to the Inner Sanctum.
We'll be through the Pilgrim's Path.
No way, that is not how that works.
It wasn't created for the Nightingales.
He quite fancies
them. It was created
them.
To test those
No, Wayne! That is not how it works.
As a consequence, I have no knowledge of what you'll be facing. Brynjolf is needed back at the Thieves' Guild to keep order while you're away. And I can't bear to face Nocturnal after my failure to protect the key. I'm afraid you'll have to face the end of your journey alone.
I don't know why you were forced, Brendan. Why were you forced to start a rebellion against the King Llama? Hmm? Yeah, I can't build in Fortnite. I can't win in Fortnite. Although I've still got to upload that video, actually. We got a solo squads win, people. We got a solo squads win in Fortnite. So I've got to upload that video.
Sorry, lass. I've got important things to do.
No, I can kill people. It's just I can't kill more than one person normally, Brendan. Na 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 na, woo! Na 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 na, whoop whoop! Na 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 na, na 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 na. Tell you what, this headache is still being really crap. I don't want to take anything. It's just silly. Ah, I'm walking into trees. I don't like walking into trees. And there's wolves! Stop going at a wolf! Ah! Thanks for debunking me. What do you mean debunking you? Na 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 na. Oh, we'll have that. We'll do that. Oh, that's why you twat. You haven't got your bloody heavy armor on. That's why you're struggling. Ah, Brendan, yes, I'm modding you. It's a temporary thing. You cannot give away Llama loyalty points to people that I haven't asked you to bloody give them to. That is why, Mr. Brendan. So you're in the naughty corner. And you're going to have to write 100 lines. No, dude, I kind of just put you in a little... supervisor timeout because you were. I knew you're not allowed to give points away to people. If you could promise me you're not going to do that, then I could turn you back to blue very quickly. They're my fucking points. They're not your points. Well, they are your points, but they're not your points. Am I naked? No, I'm not. Really? What have you... How have you done that? How have you done that? Oh, for goddamn sake, Brendan. I need to drop something. I need to drop something. Oh, of course you are. I thought you'd manage to still do the, I'm like, you're hacking. I need to drop something. I don't know what to drop. Oh, it's only two. Let's get rid of the crappy potions. I thought I had to find a lot more than that, but no, clearly not. Weak poison will do. Anything else of crap value that I'm not really going to use? Just drink that and drink that. There you are. That'll do. Woo. I thought you were God for a second. I was like, how the hell have you done some voodoo stuff? I'm like, Jesus Christ. Okay, I don't want to give that back. Oh, yeah, I don't sleep at night. I just think of everything bad. I'm like, oh, what have I done? Have I done this? Is that okay? Is that okay? What about this? What about that? What about this? Right. Let's go and steal some stuff. That's fun. Let's go and do that. Oh, to pair as well, I still need to give you your 10,000 points. That's enough to get you into the giveaway, to pair, so thank you very much for the subscription. I really, really, really appreciate it. Guys and girls, guys and girls, we are four away from 500. Get this shared across your social media, people. Get this shared. Let's get four more people in. Let's get that up to 500. Let's do it. Huh? Oh, it's there. That was really easy. See, what I try and do with the Thieves Guild quests, and it's hard to do. But it's trying to split it up as you play the game. Level 18, I'm quite happy with that now.
That old woman who runs the orphanage been murdered. Say, didn't I see you coming out of there?
No, I didn't do anything. I'm a goodie. I'm a goodie. Is it down or up? It's upstairs, right, okay. Jesus Christ. Okay, Trent, I'm the only one left. Let's do the exchange. What's the exchange for? You've got me intrigued, Brendan. Ah, I'm really thirsty for no reason. Jennifer, I broke my Skyrim game. Help me. I used to bend Will Shout on Aldwyn and it saved my last save and was 3 hours ago. Help me. What happens if you use the bend Will Shout on Aldwyn? I didn't know that, if that happened. And you've got no quick saves or anything, Jennifer. You've got no quick saves at all that you can refer back to. Jennifer as well though, welcome to the channel. Let me give you 5,000 Llama loyalty points as well. Jennifer, one of the only things that you can do, sometimes the wait function works. So if you wait, fast travel away from him, go back. I never knew you could use a Ben Will Shout on Aldwyn. No, I'm flying through the ground.
Oh, you're back. Good job.
Oh, Jennifer, no.
Is your part of the deal.
If you're flying through the ground, then that's going to be a glitch. That's going to be Bad something time. That, unfortunately, would then normally make any person reload. And that's right, not good.
Someone with backbone.
I'm afraid.
There you go.
So, you're Brynjolf's the protege, eh? Don't look like much to me.
Oh, be quiet, you.
Steal any... Well, you done or... Being connected to a
but Jennifer, welcome to the stream. This is your first time, so I've given you 5,000 Llama loyalty points as a welcome. If you would like to subscribe to the channel, we give you an extra 10,000 Llama loyalty points. And also, we've got a giveaway in under 2 days' time. So, therefore, we'll be able to get you entered into that one, and there might be a chance of you winning. So, Llama points, they're basically what you could use to bet. You could play around with them in chat, so you could do them. And also, if you answer questions, of course, you can then of course, add extra points. But it goes towards tickets to the giveaways, basically, is the main thing, and rank within the community. So yes, let me know if you do subscribe. Right, let's get the hell out of here. We gotta get out of this place. If it's the last thing we ever do. Hidden chests. Ooh. Hidden chests in what room? Brendan, I love it. You really want your points back, don't you? No, I did not know. No, DePair, no, they don't go away. You get to keep them. You get to keep them. It's all done on a program that keeps them, keeps your username, etc. free. So, yeah, no, you keep them and you build them up and you go towards your ranks. If I show you as well ranks that you could achieve, there is more. We've got some people with some stupid amounts of high amounts of points. But, come on. Is it ranks or is it rank? I can't remember what the command is. Oh, rip to my bot. My bot doesn't want to play. Come on, bot. Respond. There you are. So there's some of the ones that you can achieve as a rank within the community.
I'm too young to train with the sword, so I practice with my fists.
Behave yourself. Oh, okay. Little cheeky glitch, Jennifer. I love it. I love it, Jennifer.
Come. It seems this damn... Take a look.
Do you know what? I've probably got enough to enchant. Let's do some enchanting. I don't know if I accept them terms, Brendan. I have to sleep on them, dude. I mean, you can't just make commitments like that in life that quick.
That's a decent enchantment, but keep studying. You've only scratched the surface.
Your face has only scratched the surface. Oh, okay. Well, Jennifer, I'll go back there in a minute then, and we'll give it a go. Why not? Just because we can. Hey, Manu. Manu, welcome. How you doing? Welcome to the stream, Manu. How are you? How's your week been going? I need to give you some Llama loyalty points as a welcome. So, Manu, there's 5,000 Llama loyalty points for you as well. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the community. How is your day going? How is your day going? Also, as what I said to, I don't know if you heard what I said to Jennifer, let's get names right today. That goes towards a giveaway that's happening in just under 2 days. If you subscribe to the channel, please let me know, because I need to give you an extra 10,000 Llama loyalty points, and you should be able to buy a ticket into the giveaway, which is for a $25 gift card. So make sure that you do subscribe, as long as you're enjoying the content. As long as you're enjoying the content, I don't want to force that. You subscribing to the channel. There's no point in you just hitting the subscribe button for the sheer hell of it. Only if you like what you see. Jennifer, you do exclamation mark Llama. So LLAMA. Exactly what Brendan's just done. Exactly what Brendan's just done. You discuss the ongoing hostilities. Ah, awesome. So am I. So am I, man. You? I'm from South London. I am from South London. So, what about you? What about you, man? You? You really did, didn't you, Brendan? You've given them all away, and that's why you—that's why you're starting your rebellion. You want your 15 million Llama loyalty points back.
settlements in the hall. Unwound,
ah, Depair, look at that. Awesome, Depair. So, Depair, if you want to enter this giveaway, exclamation mark, enter, space one. The ticket costs 15,000. If you just want to keep the ticket, you want to keep your Llama points and build it up for the next giveaway, then, of course, feel free. But if you want to get a ticket for this one, exclamation mark, enter, space one. I'm from Wales. Ah, oh, awesome. My sister is from Wales. She's in Abergavenny. Which I do go and visit her sometimes. So, yes, I know a bit of Wales. I've had a few clients. I've done work with the Royal Mint. So, they're one of my clients. So, yeah, I know Wales quite well. I know Wales quite well. James. What say you in at the moment, Jennifer, zero. Zero mods on this one.
Alright, alright. Just keep your voice down. Don't let me...
No mods. Vanilla playthrough. I like that. I like that a lot. Vanilla playthrough. That's a great way of putting it. I think I was already here.
What do you need?
Oh god, I've got a steel sword from War Mainers. I never had that before. I have this one. Turner and Associates. Hey, welcome. Turner and Associates. Welcome to the stream. I don't recognize that name either. So Turner and Associates, let me give you some Llama loyalty points. How much longer till action gameplay? Not long. I'm going to probably do some main quest, actually. So Turner and Associates, you're new as well. So all three people that have just arrived. Between three of you, we could get to 499 on the subscriber. We're on the road to 500 today. What will happen is, if you do subscribe, let me know. I will get you your extra 10,000 Llama loyalty points. That'll give you enough to get into the giveaway. And, yeah, you can then potentially have a chance of winning a $25 or £25 or equivalent of $25 gift card as a result. So, yeah, make sure you do hit that subscribe button, only if you want to, only if you want to. Turner, they are points that go towards giveaways, prizes, etc., and also your ranks within the community. So the more active you are within the stream, the more questions you answer first, stuff like that, that will give you the ability to earn more points and go further up the ranks. You're very good at negotiations, Mr. Brendan. You are very good. I'm not being stubborn, Mr. Brendan. There is no stubbornness. I don't have a stubbornness, stubborn bone, a stubborn bone in my body. That's not me. Oh.
Steal anything worth talking about?
Lies, Trent.
Didn't muck it up, I hear. Good.
Right, let's do, let's vote in chat. What do you want me to do next? Should I do some of the main quest?
Sure, sure. We're all right, take this and get out of here.
Fancy a bit of the main quest.
Sure.
Just because I can. Just because I can.
Nicely done. Here's your share.
Well,
it appears your actions are starting to make waves out there. People are talking about the guild again. In fact, I just got a special job requested.
Became a Creatures of the Night. I'm assuming, Mr. Manu, that means that you tickled the subscribe button. Would I be right in that assumption? Would I be right?
We actually got a request from one of the most powerful families in Whiterun, the Battlebolds. Make your way up there and look for Alfred. He says he's got a matter that requires a delicate touch. But I suggested you for the job. Don't make me the fool and let me down, all right?
Yes, it was soft. Well, man, you, there you are. There's 10,000 Llama loyalty points for you. All you need to do, if you want to use the points that you have got, if you have want to use the points that you've got for the giveaway, exclamation mark, enter, space one. That'll get you a ticket into the prize draw. Oh, well, when I was in the hotel room, Wayne, yes. Yeah, I know what you mean. What? What? There was no dead hookers. Ha ha. Well, I heard they're reforming the Donga. Right, let's quickly go. Let's go to Whiterun then. Let's drop off some of my crap. And then let's continue into the night. Let's do it. This is the rhythm of the night. The night, oh yeah. Why is Divine always whispering? I don't know. Why am I not going there? I don't want to go that way, Mr. Mohan. Go this way. Come on. So are you looking forward to the people that have arrived? Are you looking forward to the likes of Fallout 76? Call of Duty Black Ops 4, all the games that are coming out during just before Christmas. We all looking forward to them. Also as well, if I just scroll up for a second, Turner and Associates and Jennifer, let me know if you are still here and if you have tickled the good old subscribe button, because I want to get you into the draw as well. Yeah, no, it needs to be done. No, it needs to be done. This is the rhythm of your face. Oh, face. Right, that drops a lot of the weight. Weapons, though, this is a big thing. Right, let's get rid of the Nightingale Blade. Let's get rid of the Nightingale bow. It's quite a good bow, though. I like the bow. Elder Scrolls 6, yes. I think one of the community said it's now got a name, I think. I think it's officially got a name now as well, which is awesome. Will you, Mr. Brendan? And how can you prove your loyalty now? Hmm? How can you prove me that you will be loyal? Hmm? Let's drop this crap off. Let's do it. Going there, I want to see how Elder Scrolls Blades will be. That's the closest. Yes! 100%. I want to see what that's doing. I'd love to see that game, actually. I keep forgetting. Things, you keep thinking about all of the main quests, and then you forget about the other... the main games. And you forget about that. That's going to be awesome. Right, that's a bit better. That is a bit better. Let's do that. Right, we're off. Let's go.
I work for Bellafield.
Yes. I need to actually build that up. I always forget about that, Depair. I know what you mean. It's on pickpocketing. It's... Is it pickpocketing? Pickpocketing, there it is. And it's up here. Somewhere. Well, anyway, I know it's there. I can get an extra 100. Extra pockets. There it is. Yeah. So I need 50. So actually, I need to do a little bit more on pickpocketing. I am on Xbox at the moment, man. You, Xbox One X, so it should be running at 60 FPS for you, and the highest definition that I can push out to you. And also, I'm about to get a PS4 Pro as well.
If anything should happen to Arn, there'll be hell to pay.
Yeah, you're using proper. Look at that. It is proper grammar and everything, Brendan.
Old age got the better of us. Now it's up to me to save him one more time. This time from the executioner's block in solitude.
Okay, let's do a countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You watch yourself out there. I'm as much annoyed as the next man, but I know.
Yes, Manu, I will be doing some modded Skyrim. I will be doing some modded Skyrim. It's actually, I did have a couple of episodes. There is one. Oh, you can't load it from there, can you? But there's one that I have been doing.
Yorland Greymane's a stubborn fool. Our friendship ended when he turned his back on the Ep. Just one more thing the Greymanes want to blame on others. It's not my fault they turned their backs on the Empire or their mule of a son raised arms against it. And yet, they want to heap the fault on my family's good name?
Well, in my job, it's all to do with persuasion, negotiation, etc. And Brendan, yes, you did well.
It's a wonder they don't still live in a cave like those ancestors they keep boasting about. It's true, Vic, but it's one thing to take pride in your lineage, and another to cling. Battleborn, for clan, we've got a... Now, if that don't answer your question... Then, old friend, you're here, and not a moment, a close friend. Now it's up to me to save him. The city guard and solid. Fortunately, he's identified. Hold a moment. This is more than a simple prison break.
But yeah, good argument, Brendan. Good argument.
Stricken from the record book.
GG.
I'm setting him up with a new identity. It's the only way to throw the guard permanently off his trail. The job is twofold. First, steal a letter that was sent from Solitude warning Whiterun's guard to be on the lookout for Arn. The second is to change Arn's name in the prison registry to his new identity.
Oh, okay. Have you tried the unlimited shouts glitch? No, I haven't, DePere. That sounds interesting. Brendan, what else is overdue then?
If it was easy,
what else is overdue, dude?
A local thug instead of a professional. You see, both of these items are kept inside Dragon's Reach. They don't allow visitors inside the Jarl's or the Steward's Chambers. One more thing. If you get caught, I can't afford to be connected to you. Remember that before you do anything stupid. I have eyes within Dragon's Reach. They tell me that all correspondents
do come back
are sent to the Jarl's private chambers. It's a well-known fact.
Wifey in the house. Boop, 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 boop.
My sources tell me you can find that book in a study in his quarters.
Oh, okay. No problem, DePere. No problem. Monster of the night.
To let him go after he serves a few
I like
weeks.
The idea of that glitch, though. I like the idea of that
Watch
glitch.
Yourself out there.
Oh, Brendan, I appreciate it. I appreciate it, dude. I appreciate it. I appreciate that comment. That is awesome. Oh. Katie! Brendan! Katie! Brendan! Wayne, Mr. Lurky. Mr. Lurky at lurky.com. Join the Dawn Guard and become a hunter, then a vampire and hunt your own kind down. Haha! What a great idea. Huh? I think I've got too excited. I think I went the wrong way. Went the wrong way. It's telling me to go that way, isn't it? Oh, it's up there.
Father,
really?
Because I'm too young to train before, so I practice with my fists.
Oh, good for you. The former members. Wayne, I am level 19. I'm level 19.
By order of the yard, stop right there.
I didn't do anything.
All right, all right. Just keep your voice down and don't let me catch you again.
All right, let's go. Ah, yes. Yes, the ebony blade. Ah. That is awesome.
Damn those great ones to oblivion.
They all friends to close. Arns? Never heard of him. I guess that means you're finished. Here's your payment. Tell Delvin that he has my support and all the weight it carries in Whiterun from now on. I think he'll be quite pleased. Watch yourself out there.
Right, let's do some, let's go do a main quest. Let's go do a main quest. Sod it. Let's go and do it. Oh, actually, Wayne, where is this stone? Where is this stone to get the Fema Jig and the Ting Tang that you talked about? I know, Dimmy, I know. I know, it's so close. Ah, dude, it's awesome. I can't believe how quick this has gone, really. That's the amazing support from people like yourself, so, and the community. So, yes. 2 months in, just over 2 months, and yeah, we're there. We're nearly at the 500 mark. It's absolutely bonkers. Thank you very much, Jimmy. And how's all your things anyway? How are all your things going? How is everything your end, streaming wise and YouTube wise and everything wise? Oh, and also, Jimmy, we hit the donation goal as well, dude. We hit the donation goal, so we are going to go and get a PS4 Pro during the weekend, which I can't believe. I never thought that would have happened. Yeah, well, do you know what, Jimmy? I've had a bit of a slow up.
I hope you've made some.
It's been a bit of a painful couple of weeks. I think I got hit by some sort of bot, because my sub count went up to like 650 and then dropped back down to 470. So I don't know what the hell happened there.
Perhaps the College of Winterhold.
Yeah, I think that's going to be the next thing on my list, you know. A nice comfy chair. Gaming chair. It's like a little Christmas wish list. I want that.
Do you know the College of Winterhold? They have a deep interest in such arcana.
Holding that much power and still can't kill a chicken. What a great insult. Welcome, QQ. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? QQ, let me just do a little quick little look-see at you. Yeah, I thought I hadn't recognized the name. Right, Llama, add. There is 5,000 Llama loyalty points for you. But you are right, QQ. I still struggle killing a chicken. Let's be honest. You know, this is honest time now. This is honest time. Yes, I do struggle to kill a chicken. But please don't tell anyone, okay? Please don't tell anyone. Learn the location of the Elder Scroll. Let's go and talk to the Greybeards. Greybeards, where are yous? So, QQ, I've given you 5,000 Llama loyalty points. That will go towards your statuses. You can bet it by doing !bet and stuff like that. So you can bet them. You can check them by doing !Llama. And after that, QQ, if you would like to enter the giveaway, then of course, as long as you've got 15,000 Llama loyalty points, you'll be able to do that. And the way you'll be able to get at least 15,000, if you would like to subscribe to the channel, we will give you another 10,000 as well. Okay. Man, you go and enjoy Skyrim, dude. Go and enjoy Skyrim. You have been awesome. So thank you very much. And you enjoy. You enjoy what you are doing. Okay, so thank you very much, and I hope to see you in another stream. Hopefully see you in another stream. But Wayne, I've got a hint for you. Stop nicking your next door neighbor's internet. Then you might get faster internet. They could be streaming naughty videos, all you know, and that's why it's taking so long. Dimmy, and yeah, Bryn, YouTube is being a really annoying piece of crap lately. Yeah, it can do, can't it, Dimmy?
Drem your lock. Greetings.
Good morning.
Return it here to the Tid Achran. Then, Kele Vomindok. Nothing is certain with such things. But I believe the scroll's bond with the Tid Achran will allow you a seeing, a vision of the moment of its creation.
This is the rhythm of your face.
Then you will feel
your face.
Dragonrend in the power of its first expression. You will see them, Wulfhadon, my friends, Haken, Gormlaith, Feldir. The first mortals that I taught the Thum, the first tongues, the leaders of the rebellion against Alduin. They were mighty in their day, even to attempt to defeat Alduin. Sahrot Hun, the Nords have had many heroes since,
But oh, Wayne! Wayne! Jesus Christ, Wayne!
Return.
Oh, stop pushing the wrong button. Stop getting distracted.
You will see them. Wulfhadon, my friends. Haken, Gormlaith, Feldir.
Oh, God. What, in our server? What, in Discord?
Speak. I will listen. Vormindog, I do not know. Perhaps in the
doing,
they erased the knowing of it from time itself.
The okay, right. Sorry, Parvelux. I'm going to go and deal with this first. Okay. So there's the shrine. Oh, Madeira. Sorry, Shrine of Madeira. Okay. Hey, Loverstone all the way. Samantha, how you doing? Welcome to the stream, Samantha. How are you? How you doing? How are things? Samantha, I think... Oh, no, I lie. Samantha, for some reason, there is another person called Samantha that comes into the stream. Let me give you 5,000 Llama loyalty points, Samantha. Welcome. How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Oh, okay, that's... Oh, hold on. Get a proper job, rather than just being a dragon. Ah, no problem. Sorry. No problem at all. So, dude, welcome. Let's change it to dude. It's a kind of default. But yes, welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Right, I'm not going to go that way then, if that's the way. I could probably go here. So, in terms of these Llama loyalty points, you get 5,000 for your first time being in the stream. We'll give you 10,000 if you're able to subscribe. Only subscribe to the channel if you want to. I never, ever are going to ask you to subscribe if you don't want to subscribe. But if you do, we give you an extra 10,000 Llama loyalty points. And then that goes toward your statuses, giveaways, etc, etc. So at the moment, we have got a giveaway going on. You can enter with 15,000 Llama loyalty points. That is what kind of happens. So yes, they are just in-chat currency that you can mess around with, basically. Oh, look at that. That's amazing. Thank you, Wayne. Wayne, you're my hero. That is awesome. They're used for, giveaways, ranks within the community, and you could just basically mess around with them. It keeps you amused. In chat, basically, is the main thing. So, yes, that's kind of what happens. That's what they're for. And again, you can give them, you can bet them, etc, etc. But the reason the points are there, and the reason I've done the points, is it's tickets into your giveaways. So it means the more loyal you are, the more active you are within the community, we can, of course, mean you've got a higher chance of winning. The more points you've got, the more tickets you can buy. Etc, etc. That is the College of Winterhold, isn't it? Oh, come on. Get with the program, Mr. Mohan.
Cross the bridge.
Whoa. So here you from Keeper. I'm assuming where that's where I'm from. I'm from London in England. So yes, that's where I am from.
Because they have heard of the college beforehand. This is the College of Winterhold, a safe haven for mages in Skyrim, a place of wisdom and arcane knowledge. Oh, forgive me. Most who arrive here do so because they have heard of the college beforehand. This is the College of Winterhold, a safe haven for mages in Skyrim. I am here to assist those seeking the wisdom of the college. And if, in the process,
your face is seeking the college,
to do harm, so be it.
Yeah, it is a little bit. Where are you from, Samantha?
Why are you here?
Or Sam, where are you from?
Perhaps. But what is it you expect to find with me? I see. That power certainly.
Yeah, I mean, I'm on the outskirts of London, Sam. So I get away with it a little bit more than if you're in the centre of London. Colorado. Awesome. Oh, that's definitely not cramped as far as I'm aware. So that is awesome.
A small test, if you will.
Bump, bump.
No, I'm afraid I don't know anything of the sort. Excellent. The Mage Light spell is useful to any mage, not just those specializing in all. I look forward to it.
Oh, really?
Much knowledge. No. Well, if you think you're capable. Or you can try your luck with one of the court wizards around. Here you are. Now I'm anxious to see you cast it. The college is an asset to Skyrim, even if it goes unnoticed or unappreciated.
Yeah, I know, Wayne. I know I said it wrong. It went a bit. That's what happened, okay? Alright. Leave me alone. Right. Oh, or did she just actually give it straight to me? There it is.
Winterhold's glory days may lie behind it. Well done indeed. I think you'll be a superb.
Sounded like you had the stroke.
Welcome. I'll lead you across.
Oh, it did, didn't it? It was like kind of a kululalalulalulalado.
Please, follow me.
You gotta follow her, follow her, follow her. You've gotta follow her. Please don't. Where are we going? Help. Dang. Yeah, I know. Desert region of the States. Well, yeah, you can. I know. Do you know what? I've done it a few times, Sam, where what's happened is I've played the game. I completely forgotten about the Civil War. So you don't even have to worry. You just have to sit down with the two sides. They call a truce and that's it. So yeah, there's been times when I've actually completely ignored the Civil Quest. Do you know what was really funny, Theatre? I actually went into your stream and you were on mute and you were doing your finger like blah 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 that, and you were doing the fingers to the side. And that's what I mean when you say I'll see you in the next stream. So that was really weird. And I was like, I wonder if he's gonna come back into my stream. And here you are. Welcome. How did the stream go, dude? How did the stream go? Ah, Dimmy's back as well. Guess who's back with a brand new rap? Shady's back. Oh,
I have many important things.
Oh,
Your concerns are not on my
hate him. Die, fall off a cliff. Tell a friend. Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Dad? Dad?
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly.
Your dad?
You are now in the Arcanium, of which I am in charge. It might as well be my own little plane of oblivion.
No, I haven't managed to look at... Where did you send the message?
And I will have theater. You torn apart by angry Atronox. Now, do you require assistance? If you're feeling adventurous, I'm always looking for someone to procure valuable books from some more dangerous locations. Some other time, perhaps. Please make sure your hands are clean before touching anything, all right?
Okay.
And what do you plan to do with it? Do you even know what you're asking about? Or are you just someone's errand girl? I knew it. Everyone comes in here expecting my help, but they don't even have the proper questions. An Elder Scroll is an instrument of immense knowledge and power.
To Your read an Elder face Scroll, is a mention
a person
of...
must have the most rigorously trained mind, or else risk madness. Even so, the divines usually take the reader's sight as a price. The simplest way to put it is knowledge, but there's nothing simple about an Elder Scroll. It's a reflection of all possible futures and all possible pasts. Each reader sees different reflections through different lenses and may come away with a different reading. But at the same time, all of it is true, even the falsehoods, especially the falsehoods. You think that even if I did have one here, I would let you see it? It would be kept under the highest security. The greatest thief in the world wouldn't be able to lay a finger on it.
I don't know, Samantha, actually. I don't know.
Of course. I'll bring everything we have. So don't get your hopes up. It's mostly lies, leavened with rumor and conjecture. As a matter of fact, there are. Have you ever heard of Shalador? Immensely powerful mage, back in the First Era. Had an understanding of magic few have ever matched. He holed himself up in Labyrinthian, and devoted all his time to research and study. Wrote more than you would imagine possible. Since then, his writings have been scattered all over Skyrim, but are little use to anyone who can't translate them. I'm one of the few who can. I've heard whispers of more of his work having turned up. If you can track it down, it may prove useful to all of us.
Right, okay.
Fight well.
But so I've still got to talk to you. So why do I need to talk to you?
I don't want to see you treating any of these books. Of course, mages need to be reminded to be careful around research. A mage... We've been keeping this collection since the Second Era. If you're feeling adventurous... Well, all right, here. I scribbled down the last place I'd heard about. Check it out, but be careful. Until next time. Here you go. Try not to spill anything on them.
Oh. Right, okay. So, people of this stream, we are 4 hours basically into the stream, and I am starting to get a little bit tired, okay? So, I would like to, before I go to bed basically, How does she get you drunk? How does she get you drunk, Wayne? I want to know how my wife got you drunk.
You're fine.
Oh, Theater, thank you very, very, very much, dude. Really appreciate it. Really appreciate it. That is really, really cool. I mean, you're on my feature channels anyway, dude, so anyone that comes and checks me out should hopefully check you out as well. Right, people. No, I'm okay, Wayne. I'm okay. So, people, I'm going to call it a night then. We didn't reach the magic goal of 500, which is fine. Which is fine. We've got many days in our lives to get 2 extra subscribers. Samantha, did you actually subscribe to the channel? Because I haven't given you your extra 10,000 points. I haven't given you your 10,000 points. So let me know if you have subscribed. Because I need to give you them points. If not, be number 499. Be number 499. Hit that and tickle that... that subscribe button. But people, it's been a pleasure as always. I've thoroughly enjoyed this stream, as I do with most of the streams. And you know what, I'm not sure what I'm going to stream tomorrow. I might do some sort of like stream in the morning or something. We can make a decision of what game we're going to play, or I'll do a little stream to let you know what the plan is for the next couple of weeks, okay? Or a video I'll upload as well. All right. But people, you've been an absolute pleasure as always. And what I'll do, I will end the stream here. And I will see you. I will see you tomorrow, hopefully. So yeah, it's always been a pleasure. So people, thank you very much. Wayne, I will talk to you on Discord. Anyway, I'll be back on Discord. And yeah, it's been a great pleasure. And people, I will see you. Hopefully tomorrow. All right. Bye-bye. See you later.